इस शहर को ये हुआ क्या? कहीं राख है तो कहीं धुआं धुआं। क्यों कोई कुछ नहीं बोलता? चुपचाप धुएं को क्यों झेलता? हो गई बर्दाश्त की अब इंतहा, बुझे सिगरेट पीढ़ी, दिखे जलती जहां। पब्लिक प्लेस पर सिगरेट पीना मना है, उल्लंघन करने पर होगा जुर्माना। धूम्रपान ना करें, ना करने दें, धूम्रपान पड़ेगा महंगा। खुशी कौन नहीं चाहता, लेकिन किस कीमत पर? धूम्रपान महंगा पड़ता है। धूम्रपान आपके लिए हानिकारक है और आपके चाहने वालों के लिए भी।
नील एंड निकी इज़ 2005 इंडियन रोमांटिक कॉमेडी फिल्म स्टारिंग उदय चोपड़ा, तनिषा मुखर्जी, रिचा पायलट एंड गौरव गेरा विद अभिषेक बच्चन इन ए स्पेशल अपीयरेंस। इट वाज प्रोड्यूस्ड बाय यश चोपड़ा एंड डायरेक्टेड बाय कनाडा बेस्ड डायरेक्टर अर्जुन सबलोक। द फिल्म वाज प्रमोटेड बाय द टैगलाइन नाइस इज आउट नॉटी इज इन एंड द फिल्म वाज क्रिटिकली एंड कमर्शियली पैनड इन इंडिया बट डिड वेल एट द ओवरसीज बॉक्स ऑफिस। द मूवी इज ग्रेटली डायरेक्टेड बाय अर्जुन सबलोक एंड फैबुलसली प्रोड्यूस्ड बाय आदित्य चोपड़ा, रिटन बाय अर्जुन सबलोक एंड अन्वित दत्त गुप्ता, स्टारिंग उदय चोपड़ा, तनिषा मुखर्जी, रिचा पायलट, गौरव गेरा, अभिषेक बच्चन इन द स्पेशल अपीयरेंस मीन्स स्पेशल अपीयरेंस फॉर अ शॉर्ट टाइम। द म्यूजिक ऑफ दिस ग्रेट मूवी इज डन बाय सलीम सुलेमान एंड द सिनेमाटोग्राफी ऑफ द मूवी इज फैबुलसली डन बाय पीएस विनोद। व्हेनेवर यू लुक एट द मूवी इट्स वेरी प्लेजेंट टू वॉच द मूवी। अ फ्यू कैमरा एंगल मेक्स अ मूवी मोर पावरफुल एंड मोर स्ट्रॉन्गर टू वॉच एंड इट वॉज डन बाय सिनेमाटोग्राफर एंड इट वॉज डन बाय पीएस विनोद। द मूवी इज ग्रेटली एडिटेड बाय रितेश सोनी। यू विल नेवर गेट बोर वाइल वॉचिंग द मूवी। इट इज डन बाय रितेश सोनी बिकॉज ऑफ रितेश सोनी। यस द मूवी इज ग्रेटली डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय यश राज फिल्म्स वाईआरएफ। रिलीज डेट 9th डिसंबर इन द ईयर 2005 विद अ रनिंग टाइम ऑफ अबाउट 123 मिनट्स विच इज मोर देन 2 आवर्स। द कंट्री इन विच द मूवी गॉट रिलीज इज इन इंडिया इन हिंदी एंड इंग्लिश लैंग्वेज। द प्लॉट ऑफ द मूवी वॉज रियली रियली ग्रेट ड्यू टू विच द मूवी गॉट वेरी पॉपुलर अमंगस्ट द यंगस्टर्स ऑफ द मूवी एंड रोमांटिक मूवी लवर्स। दैट वॉज रियली ग्रेट। द फिल्म एज इट्स नेम इम्प्लाइज सेंटर्स ऑन गनरियल नील अलूवालिया, उदय चोपड़ा एंड निकिता निकी बख्शी, तनिषा मुखर्जी, टू कैनेडियंस ऑफ पंजाबी डिसेंट born and raised in British Columbia. But Neil and Nikki are different in many ways. Before getting married, Neil wants to spend 21 days on vacation with 21 women. On his way, he meets Nikki in a club where Neil is with his date Christy. Nikki gets drunk and starts dancing. Neil leaves his date and takes Nikki to a hotel where he watches TV while Nikki falls asleep. The next morning, Nikki thinks that Neil raped her when he did not. She uses this to blackmail him all the time. Nikki interrupts his romantic meeting with other women from time to time, including once when Nikki interrupts Neil while he is having sex with another woman. And when Nikki tells Nikki, when Neil takes tells Nikki the truth why he is in Canada, she gets mad and dumps him. Nikki then takes Neil to a resort town. Whistler promised that she will make him meet other girls there. In reality, her ex-boyfriend Trish is there with a girlfriend Amanda and she wants to make him jealous. With Neil learns this, he does not agree but eventually does. They are successful in making Trish jealous. He tells Nikki that he wants her back but she dumps him. They later spend a night together at a campsite but are unable to express their love to each other. Then Neil then returns since it is time for his wedding. Later he finds out that the girl to whom he is to be engaged, sweetie Richa Pallod, is Nikki's cousin. At the engagement ceremony, just when Nikki is approaching to stop the engagement, it is revealed that Nikki's cousin had exchanged vows on the internet with her true love Happy Singh. Gaurav Gera, sweetie proceeds to run away with Happy, and while Neil proposes to Nikki because they realize that they are meant for each other. And Aisha Takia was offered the role of Nikki but she refused because of the intimate scenes. The cast of the movie was really great. It was like it. Uday Chopra have done the role of Gunil Nil Aluwalia. Tanisha Mukherjee have done the role of Nikita Nikki Bakshi. Richa Palod have done the role of Satvinder Sweetie Kaur. Gaurav Gera have portrayed the role of Happy Singh. Abhishek Bachchan have done the role of Raj Singh Special Appearance. The soundtrack of the movie is really, really amazing. The music was composed by Salim Suleiman. It consisted of 5 songs and 1 remix. Lyrics were penned by Anvita Dutt, Guptan, Irshad Kamil and Asif Ali Beg. The movie marked the entry of Yash Raj Films into music distribution and tentatively titled Yash Raj Music. And that was really great. The whole soundtrack consists of 6 songs, which takes the length of about 40 minutes from the total length of the movie. That was really huge and really great. The singers who have lent their voice for this awesome music and in this awesome movie are K.K. Shah, Swetha Pandit, Salim Merchant, Swetha Pandit, Sonu Nigam, Clinton, Sarajo, and 2005, with a running time of about 123 minutes, which is more than 2 hours. The country in which the movie got released is in India, in Hindi and English language. The plot of the movie was really, really great, due to which the movie got very popular amongst the youngsters of the movie and romantic movie lovers. That was really great. The film, as its name implies, centers on Gunreal Neil Aluwalia, Uday Chopra and Nikki Bakshi. Tanisha Mukherjee, two Canadians of Punjabi descent, born and raised in British Columbia. But Neil and Nikki are different in many ways. Before getting married, Neil wants to spend 21 days on vacation with 21 women. On his way, he meets Nikki in a club where Neil is with his date Christy. Nikki gets drunk and starts dancing. Neil leaves his date and takes Nikki to a hotel where he watches TV while Nikki falls asleep. The next morning, Nikki thinks that Neil raped her when he did not. She uses this to blackmail him all the time. Nikki interrupts his romantic meeting with other women from time to time, including once when Nikki interrupts Neil while he is having sex with another woman. And when Nikki tells Nikki, when Neil takes him, tells Nikki the truth why he is in Canada, she gets mad and dumps him. Nikki then takes Neil to a resort town. Whistler promises that she will make him meet other girls there. In reality, her ex-boyfriend Trish is there with a girlfriend Amanda, and she wants to make him jealous. With Neil learns this, he does not agree, but eventually does. They are successful in making Trish jealous. He tells Nikki that he wants her back, but she dumps him. They later spend a night together at a campsite, but are unable to express their love to each other. Then Neil then returns since it is time for his wedding. Later, he finds out that the girl to whom he is to be engaged, Sweetie Richa Palod, is Nikki's cousin. At the engagement ceremony, just when Nikki is approaching to stop the engagement, it is revealed that Nikki's cousin had exchanged vows on the internet with her true love Happy Singh Gaurav Gera. Sweetie proceeds to run away with Happy, and while Neil proposes to Nikki because they realize that they are meant for each other. And Aisha Takia was offered the role of Nikki, but she refused because of the intimate scenes. The cast of the movie was really great. It was like it. Uday Chopra have done the role of Gunil Neil Aluwalia. Tanisha Mukherjee have done the role of Nikita Nikki Bakshi. Richa Palod have done the role of Satvinder Sweetie Kaur. Gaurav Gera have portrayed the role of Happy Singh. Abhishek Bachchan have done the role of Raj Singh Special Appearance. The soundtrack of the movie is really, really amazing. The music was composed by Salim Suleiman. It consisted of 5 songs and 1 remix. Lyrics were penned by Anvita Dutt, Guptan, Irshad Kamil and Asif Ali Beg. The movie marked the entry of Yash Raj Films into music distribution and tentatively titled Yash Raj Music. And that was really great. The whole soundtrack consists of 6 songs, which takes the length of about 40 minutes from the total length of the movie. That was really huge and really great. The singers who have lent their voice for this awesome music and in this awesome movie are K.K. Shah, Swetha Pandit, Salim Merchant, Swetha Pandit, Sonu Nigam, Clinton, Sarajo, and 2005, with a running time of about 123 minutes, which is more than 2 hours. The country in which the movie got released is in India, in Hindi and English language. The plot of the movie was really, really great, due to which the movie got very popular amongst the youngsters of the movie and romantic movie lovers. That was really great. The film, as its name implies, centers on Gunreal, Neil Aluwalia, Uday Chopra and Nikki Bakshi, Tanisha Mukherjee, two Canadians of Punjabi descent, born and raised in British Columbia. But Neil and Nikki are different in many ways. Before getting married, Neil wants to spend 21 days on vacation with 21 women. On his way, he meets Nikki in a club where Neil is with his date Christy. Nikki gets drunk and starts dancing. Neil leaves his date and takes Nikki to a hotel where he watches TV while Nikki falls asleep. The next morning, Nikki thinks that Neil raped her when he did not. She uses this to blackmail him all the time. Nikki interrupts his romantic meeting with other women from time to time, including once when Nikki interrupts Neil while he is having sex with another woman. And when Neil tells Nikki the truth why he is in Canada, she gets mad and dumps him. Nikki then takes Neil to a resort town. Whistler promised that she will make him meet other girls there. In reality, her ex-boyfriend Trish is there with a girlfriend Amanda, and she wants to make him jealous. With Neil learns this, he does not agree, but eventually does. They are successful in making Trish jealous. He tells Nikki that he wants her back, but she dumps him. They later spend a night together at a campsite, but are unable to express their love to each other. Then Neil then returns since it is time for his wedding. Later he finds out that the girl to whom he is to be engaged, sweetie Richa Pallod, is Nikki's cousin. At the engagement ceremony, just when Nikki is approaching to stop the engagement, it is revealed that Nikki's cousin had exchanged vows on the internet with her true love Happy Singh Gaurav Khera. Sweetie proceeds to run away with Happy, and while Neil proposes to Nikki because they realize that they are meant for each other. And Aisha Takia was offered the role of Nikki, but she refused because of the intimate scenes. The cast of the movie was really great. It was like Uday Chopra have done the role of Gunil Neil Aluwalia. Tanisha Mukherjee have done the role of Nikita Nikki Bakshi. Richa Pallod have done the role of Satvinder Sweetie Kaur. Gaurav Khera have portrayed the role of Happy Singh. Abhishek Bachchan have done the role of Raj Singh Special Appearance. The soundtrack of the movie is really, really amazing. The music was composed by Salim Suleiman. It consisted of 5 songs and 1 remix. Lyrics were penned by Anvita Dutt, Guptan, Irshad Kamil and Asif Ali Beg. The movie marked the entry of Yash Raj Films into music distribution and tentatively titled Yash Raj Music. And that was really great. The whole soundtrack consists of 6 songs, which takes the length of about 40 minutes from the total length of the movie. That was really huge and really great. The singers who have lent their voice for this awesome music and in this awesome movie are K.K. Shah, Swetha Pandit, Salim Merchant, Swetha Pandit, Sonu Nigam, Clinton, Sarajo, and 2005, with a running time of about 123 minutes, which is more than 2 hours. The country in which the movie got released is in India, in Hindi and English language. The plot of the movie was really, really great, due to which the movie got very popular amongst the youngsters of the movie and romantic movie lovers. That was really great. The film, as its name implies, centers on Gunreal, Neil Aluwalia, Uday Chopra and Nikki Bakshi, Tanisha Mukherjee, two Canadians of Punjabi descent, born and raised in British Columbia. But Neil and Nikki are different in many ways. Before getting married, Neil wants to spend 21 days on vacation with 21 women. On his way, he meets Nikki in a club where Neil is with his date Christy. Nikki gets drunk and starts dancing. Neil leaves his date and takes Nikki to a hotel where he watches TV while Nikki falls asleep. The next morning, Nikki thinks that Neil raped her when he did not. She uses this to blackmail him all the time. Nikki interrupts his romantic meeting with other women from time to time, including once when Nikki interrupts Neil while he is having sex with another woman. And when Nikki tells Nikki When Neil tells Nikki the truth why he is in Canada, she gets mad and dumps him. Nikki then takes Neil to a resort town. Whistler promises that she will make him meet other girls there. In reality, her ex-boyfriend Trish is there with a girlfriend Amanda, and she wants to make him jealous. With Neil learns this, he does not agree but eventually does. They are successful in making Trish jealous. He tells Nikki that he wants her back, but she dumps him. The latter spend a night together at a campsite but are unable to express their love to each other. Then Neil then returns since it is time for his wedding. Later he finds out that the girl to whom he is to be engaged, Sweetie Richa Pallod, is Nikki's cousin. At the engagement ceremony, just when Nikki is approaching to stop the engagement, it is revealed that Nikki's cousin had exchanged vows on the internet with her true love Happy Singh Gaurav Gera. Sweetie proceeds to run away with Happy. And while Neil proposes to Nikki because they realize that they are meant for each other. And Aisha Takia was offered the role of Nikki, but she refused because of the intimate scenes. The cast of the movie was really great. It was like Uday Chopra have done the role of Gunil Neil Aluwalia. Tanisha Mukherjee have done the role of Nikita Nikki Bakshi. Richa Pallod have done the role of Satvinder Sweetie Kaur. Gaurav Gera have portrayed the role of Happy Singh. Abhishek Bachchan have done the role of Raj Singh Special Appearance. The soundtrack of the movie is really, really amazing. The music was composed by Salim Suleiman. It consisted of 5 songs and 1 remix. Lyrics were penned by Anvita Dutt Gupta and Irshad Kamil and Asif Ali Beg. The movie marked the entry of Yash Raj Films into music distribution and tentatively titled Yash Raj Music. And that was really great. The whole soundtrack, Yash Raj Films YRF, released date 9th December in the year 2005, with a running time of about 123 minutes, which is more than 2 hours. The country in which the movie got released is in India, in Hindi and English language. The plot of the movie was really, really great, due to which the movie got very popular amongst the youngsters of the movie and romantic movie lovers. That was really great. The film, as its name implies, centers on Gunreal, Neil Aluwalia, Uday Chopra and Nikita, Nikki Bakshi, Tanisha Mukherjee, two Canadians of Punjabi descent, born and raised in British Columbia. But Neil and Nikki are different in many ways. Before getting married, Neil wants to spend 21 days on vacation with 21 women. On his way, he meets Nikki in a club where Neil is with his date Christy. Nikki gets drunk and starts dancing. Neil leaves his date and takes Nikki to a hotel where he watches TV while Nikki falls asleep. The next morning, Nikki thinks that Neil raped her when he did not. She uses this to blackmail him all the time. Nikki interrupts his romantic meeting with other women from time to time, including once when Nikki interrupts Neil while he is having sex with another woman. And when Neil tells Nikki the truth why he is in Canada, she gets mad and dumps him. Nikki then takes Neil to a resort town. Whistler promises that she will make him meet other girls there. In reality, her ex-boyfriend Trish is there with a girlfriend Amanda, and she wants to make him jealous. With Neil learns this, he does not agree but eventually does. They are successful in making Trish jealous. He tells Nikki that he wants her back, but she dumps him. The latter spend a night together at a campsite but are unable to express their love to each other. Then Neil then returns since it is time for his wedding. Later he finds out that the girl to whom he is to be engaged, Sweetie Richa Pallod, is Nikki's cousin. At the engagement ceremony, just when Nikki is approaching to stop the engagement, it is revealed that Nikki's cousin had exchanged vows on the internet with her true love Happy Singh Gaurav Gera. Sweetie proceeds to run away with Happy. And while Neil proposes to Nikki because they realize that they are meant for each other. And Aisha Takia was offered the role of Nikki, but she refused because of the intimate scenes. The cast of the movie was really great. It was like उदय चोपड़ा हैव डन द रोल ऑफ गुनील नील आलूवालिया, तनिषा मुखर्जी हैव डन द रोल ऑफ निकिता निक्की बख्शी, रिचा पैलोट हैव डन द रोल ऑफ सतविंदर स्वीटी कौर, गौरव गेहरा हैव पोर्ट्रेट द रोल ऑफ हैप्पी सिंह, अभिषेक बच्चन हैव डन द रोल ऑफ राज सिंह स्पेशल अपीयरेंस। द साउंडट्रैक ऑफ द मूवी इज रियली रियली अमेजिंग। द म्यूजिक वाज कंपोज्ड बाय सलीम सुलेमान। इट कंसिस्टेड ऑफ 5 सॉन्ग्स एंड 1 रिमिक्स। लिरिक्स वर पेंड बाय अनविता दत्त गुप्तान, इरशाद कामिल एंड आसिफ अली बेग। द मूवी मार्क द एंट्री ऑफ यश राज फिल्म इन टू म्यूजिक डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन एंड टेंटेटिवली टाइटल्ड यश राज म्यूजिक and that was really great. The whole soundtrack consists of 6 songs which takes the length of about 40 minutes from the total length of the movie. That was really huge and really great. The singers who have lent their voice for this awesome music and in this awesome movie are KK Shah, Shweta Pandit, Salim Merchant, Shweta Pandit, Sonu Nigam, Clinton Serejo and 2005 with a running time of about 123 minutes, which is more than 2 hours. The country in which the movie got released is in India in Hindi and English language. The plot of the movie was really really great, due to which the movie got very popular amongst the youngsters of the movie and romantic movie lovers. That was really great. The film, as its name implies, centers on Gunreal, Neil Aluwalia, Uday Chopra and Nikita Nikki Bakshi, Tanisha Mukherjee, two Canadians of Punjabi descent, born and raised in British Columbia. But Neil and Nikki are different in many ways. Before getting married, Neil wants to spend 21 days on vacation with 21 women. On his way, he meets Nikki in a club where Neil is with his date Christy. Nikki gets drunk and starts dancing. Neil leaves his date and takes Nikki to a hotel where he watches TV while Nikki falls asleep. The next morning, Nikki thinks that Neil raped her when he did not. She uses this to blackmail him all the time. Nikki interrupts his romantic meeting with other women from time to time, including once when Nikki interrupts Neil while he is having sex with another woman. And when Nikki tells Nikki, when Neil takes tells Nikki the truth why he is in Canada, she gets mad and dumps him. Nikki then takes Neil to a resort town. Whistler promises that she will make him meet other girls there. In reality, her ex-boyfriend Trish is there with a girlfriend Amanda, and she wants to make him jealous. With Neil learns this, he does not agree, but eventually does. They are successful in making Trish jealous. He tells Nikki that he wants her back, but she dumps him. They later spend a night together at a campsite, but are unable to express their love to each other. Then Neil then returns since it is time for his wedding. Later he finds out that the girl to whom he is to be engaged, sweetie Richa Pallod, is Nikki's cousin. At the engagement ceremony, just when Nikki is approaching to stop the engagement, it is revealed that Nikki's cousin had exchanged vows on the internet with her true love Happy Singh. Gaurav Gera, sweetie proceeds to run away with Happy, and while Neil proposes to Nikki because they realize that they are meant for each other. And Aisha Takia was offered the role of Nikki, but she refused because of the intimate scenes. The cast of the movie was really great. It was like Uday Chopra have done the role of Gunil Neil Aluwalia, Tanisha Mukherjee have done the role of Nikita Nikki Bakshi, Richa Pallod have done the role of Satvinder Sweetie Kaur, Gaurav Gera have portrayed the role of Happy Singh, Abhishek Bachchan have done the role of Raj Singh special appearance. The soundtrack of the movie is really really amazing. The music was composed by Salim Suleiman. It consisted of 5 songs and 1 remix. Lyrics were penned by Anvita Dutt Guptan, Irshad Kamil and Asif Ali Beg. The movie marked the entry of Yash Raj Films into music distribution and tentatively titled Yash Raj Music, and that was really great. The whole soundtrack consists of 6 songs which takes the length of about 40 minutes from the total length of the movie. That was really huge and really great. The singers who have lent their voice for this awesome music and in this awesome movie are KK Shah, Shweta Pandit, Salim Merchant, Shweta Pandit, Sonu Nigam, Clinton Serejo and 2005 with a running time of about 123 minutes, which is more than 2 hours. The country in which the movie got released is in India in Hindi and English language. The plot of the movie was really really great, due to which the movie got very popular amongst the youngsters of the movie and romantic movie lovers. That was really great. The film, as its name implies, centers on Gunreal, Neil Aluwalia, Uday Chopra and Nikki Bakshi, Tanisha Mukherjee, two Canadians of Punjabi descent, born and raised in British Columbia. But Neil and Nikki are different in many ways. Before getting married, Neil wants to spend 21 days on vacation with 21 women. On his way, he meets Nikki in a club where Neil is with his date, Christy. Nikki gets drunk and starts dancing. Neil leaves his date and takes Nikki to a hotel where he watches TV while Nikki falls asleep. The next morning, Nikki thinks that Neil raped her when he did not. She uses this to blackmail him all the time. Nikki interrupts his romantic meeting with other women from time to time, including once when Nikki interrupts Neil while he is having sex with another woman. And when Neil tells Nikki the truth why he is in Canada, she gets mad and dumps him. Nikki then takes Neil to a resort town. Whistler promises that she will make him meet other girls there. In reality, her ex-boyfriend Trish is there with a girlfriend Amanda, and she wants to make him jealous. With Neil learns this, he does not agree, but eventually does. They are successful in making Trish jealous. He tells Nikki that he wants her back, but she dumps him. They later spend a night together at a campsite, but are unable to express their love to each other. Then Neil then returns since it is time for his wedding. Later, he finds out that the girl to whom he is to be engaged, Sweetie Richa Pallod, is Nikki's cousin. At the engagement ceremony, just when Nikki is approaching to stop the engagement, it is revealed that Nikki's cousin had exchanged vows on the internet with her true love, Happy Singh Gaurav Khera. Sweetie proceeds to run away with Happy. And while Neil proposes to Nikki because they realize that they are meant for each other. And Aisha Takia was offered the role of Nikki, but she refused because of the intimate scenes. The cast of the movie was really great. It was like Uday Chopra have done the role of Gunil Neil Aluwalia. Tanisha Mukherjee have done the role of Nikita Nikki Bakshi. Richa Pallod have done the role of Satvinder Sweety Kaur. Gaurav Khera have portrayed the role of Happy Singh. Abhishek Bachchan have done the role of Raj Singh Special Appearance. The soundtrack of the movie is really, really amazing. The music was composed by Salim Suleiman. It consisted of 5 songs and 1 remix. Lyrics were penned by Anvita Dutt Guptan, Irshad Kamil and Asif Ali Beg. The movie marked the entry of Yash Raj Films into music distribution and tentatively titled Yash Raj Music. And that was really great. The whole soundtrack consists of 6 songs, which takes the length of about 40 minutes from the total length of the movie. That was really huge and really great. The singers who have lent their voice for this awesome music and in this awesome movie are K.K. Shah, Sweta Pandit, Salim Merchant, Sweta Pandit, Sonu Nigam, Clinton Sarajo, and 2005, with a running time of about 123 minutes, which is more than 2 hours. The country in which the movie got released is in India, in Hindi and English language. The plot of the movie was really, really great, due to which the movie got very popular amongst the youngsters of the movie and romantic movie lovers. That was really great. The film, as its name implies, centers on Gunreal, Neil Aluwalia, Uday Chopra and Nikki Bakshi, Tanisha Mukherjee, two Canadians of Punjabi descent, born and raised in British Columbia. But Neil and Nikki are different in many ways. Before getting married, Neil wants to spend 21 days on vacation with 21 women. On his way, he meets Nikki in a club where Neil is with his date, Christy. Nikki gets drunk and starts dancing. Neil leaves his date and takes Nikki to a hotel where he watches TV while Nikki falls asleep. The next morning, Nikki thinks that Neil raped her when he did not. She uses this to blackmail him all the time. Nikki interrupts his romantic meeting with other women from time to time, including once when Nikki interrupts Neil while he is having sex with another woman. And when Neil tells Nikki the truth why he is in Canada, she gets mad and dumps him. Nikki then takes Neil to a resort town. Whistler promises that she will make him meet other girls there. In reality, her ex-boyfriend Trish is there with a girlfriend Amanda, and she wants to make him jealous. With Neil learns this, he does not agree, but eventually does. They are successful in making Trish jealous. He tells Nikki that he wants her back, but she dumps him. They later spend a night together at a campsite, but are unable to express their love to each other. Then Neil then returns since it is time for his wedding. Later he finds out that the girl to whom he is to be engaged, Sweetie Richa Pallod, is Nikki's cousin. At the engagement ceremony, just when Nikki is approaching to stop the engagement, it is revealed that Nikki's cousin had exchanged vows on the internet with her true love Happy Singh Gaurav Khera. Sweetie proceeds to run away with Happy, and while Neil proposes to Nikki because they realize that they are meant for each other. And Aisha Takia was offered the role of Nikki, but she refused because of the intimate scenes. The cast of the movie was really great. It was like Uday Chopra have done the role of Gunil Neil Aluwalia. Tanisha Mukherjee have done the role of Nikita Nikki Bakshi. Richa Pallod have done the role of Satvinder Sweetie Kaur. Gaurav Khera have portrayed the role of Happy Singh. Abhishek Bachchan have done the role of Raj Singh Special Appearance. The soundtrack of the movie is really, really amazing. The music was composed by Salim Suleiman. It consisted of 5 songs and 1 remix. Lyrics were penned by Anvita Dutt, Guptan, Irshad Kamil and Asif Ali Beg. The movie marked the entry of Yash Raj Films into music distribution and tentatively titled Yash Raj Music. And that was really great. The whole soundtrack, Yash Raj Films YRF, release date 9th December in the year 2005, with a running time of about 123 minutes, which is more than 2 hours. The country in which the movie got released is in India, in Hindi and English language. The plot of the movie was really, really great, due to which the movie got very popular amongst the youngsters of the movie and romantic movie lovers. That was really great. The film, as its name implies, centers on Gunreal, Neil Aluwalia, Uday Chopra and Nikki Bakshi. Tanisha Mukherjee, two Canadians of Punjabi descent, born and raised in British Columbia. But Neil and Nikki are different in many ways. Before getting married, Neil wants to spend 21 days on vacation with 21 women. On his way, he meets Nikki in a club where Neil is with his date Christy. Nikki gets drunk and starts dancing. Neil leaves his date and takes Nikki to a hotel where he watches TV while Nikki falls asleep. The next morning, Nikki thinks that Neil raped her when he did not. She uses this to blackmail him all the time. Nikki interrupts his romantic meeting with other women from time to time, including once when Nikki interrupts Neil while he is having sex with another woman. And when Neil tells Nikki the truth why he is in Canada, she gets mad and dumps him. Nikki then takes Neil to a resort town. Whistler promises that she will make him meet other girls there. In reality, her ex-boyfriend Trish is there with a girlfriend Amanda, and she wants to make him jealous. With Neil learns this, he does not agree, but eventually does. They are successful in making Trish jealous. He tells Nikki that he wants her back, but she dumps him. They later spend a night together at a campsite, but are unable to express their love to each other. Then Neil then returns since it is time for his wedding. Later he finds out that the girl to whom he is to be engaged, Sweetie Richa Pallod, is Nikki's cousin. At the engagement ceremony, just when Nikki is approaching to stop the engagement, it is revealed that Nikki's cousin had exchanged vows on the internet with her true love Happy Singh Gaurav Khera. Sweetie proceeds to run away with Happy, and while Neil proposes to Nikki because they realize that they are meant for each other. And Aisha Takia was offered the role of Nikki, but she refused because of the intimate scenes. The cast of the movie was really great. It was like Uday Chopra have done the role of Gunil Neil Aluwalia. Tanisha Mukherjee have done the role of Nikita Nikki Bakshi. Richa Pallod have done the role of Satvinder Sweetie Kaur. गौरव गेहरा हैव पोर्ट्रेट द रोल ऑफ हैप्पी सिंह, अभिषेक बच्चन हैव डन द रोल ऑफ राज सिंह स्पेशल अपीयरेंस। द साउंडट्रैक ऑफ द मूवी इज रियली रियली अमेजिंग। द म्यूजिक वाज कंपोज्ड बाय सलीम सुलेमान। इट कंसिस्टेड ऑफ 5 सॉन्ग्स एंड 1 रिमिक्स। लिरिक्स वर पेंड बाय अनविता दत्त गुप्तान, इरशाद कमिल एंड आसिफ अली बेग। द मूवी मार्क्ड द एंट्री ऑफ यश राज फिल्म्स इनटू म्यूजिक डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन एंड टेंटेटिवली टाइटल्ड यश राज म्यूजिक एंड डेट वॉज वेरी ग्रेट। द होल साउंड ट्रैक कंसिस्ट ऑफ 6 सॉन्ग्स विच टेक्स द लेंथ ऑफ अबाउट 40 मिनट्स फ्रॉम द टोटल लेंथ ऑफ द मूवी। डेट वॉज रियली ह्यूज एंड रियली ग्रेट। द सिंगर्स हु हैव लेंड देयर वॉइस फॉर दिस ऑसम म्यूजिक एंड इन दिस ऑसम मूवी आर के शाह, श्वेता पंडित, सलीम मर्चेंट, श्वेता पंडित, सोनू निगम, क्लिंटन सेरेजो एंड 2005 विद अ रनिंग टाइम ऑफ अबाउट 123 मिनट्स विच इज मोर देन 2 आवर्स। द कंट्री इन विच द मूवी गॉट रिलीज इज इन इंडिया इन हिंदी एंड इंग्लिश लैंग्वेज। द प्लॉट ऑफ द मूवी वॉज रियली रियली ग्रेट ड्यू टू विच द मूवी गॉट वेरी पॉपुलर अमंग्स द यंगस्टर्स ऑफ द मूवी एंड रोमांटिक मूवी लवर्स। डेट वॉज रियली ग्रेट। द फिल्म एज इट्स नेम इम्प्लाइज सेंटर्स ऑन गनरियल नील आलूवालिया, उदय चोपड़ा एंड निकिता निकी बख्शी, तनिषा मुखर्जी, टू कैनेडियंस ऑफ पंजाबी डिसेंट बोर्न एंड राइज इन ब्रिटिश कोलंबिया। बट नील एंड निकी आर डिफरेंट इन मेनी वेज। बिफोर गेटिंग मैरिड नील वॉन्ट्स टू स्पेंड 21 डेज ऑन वेकेशन विद 21 वेमेन। ऑन हिज वे ही मीट्स निकी इन अ क्लब वेयर नील इज विथ हिज डेट क्रिस्टी। निकी गेट्स ड्रंक एंड स्टार्ट्स डांसिंग। Neil leaves his date and takes Nikki to a hotel where he watches TV while Nikki falls asleep. The next morning, Nikki thinks that Neil raped her when he did not. She uses this to blackmail him all the time. Nikki interrupts his romantic meeting with other women from time to time, including once when Nikki interrupts Neil while he is having sex with another woman. And when Neil takes tells Nikki the truth why he is in Canada, she gets mad and dumps him. Nikki then takes Neil to a resort town. Whistler promises that she will make him meet other girls there. In reality, her ex-boyfriend Trish is there with a girlfriend Amanda, and she wants to make him jealous. With Neil learns this, he does not agree, but eventually does. They are successful in making Trish jealous. He tells Nikki that he wants her back, but she dumps him. The latter spend a night together at a campsite, but are unable to express their love to each other. Neil returns since it is time for his wedding. Later, he finds out that the girl to whom he is to be engaged, sweetie Richa Palod, is Nikki's cousin. At the engagement ceremony, just when Nikki is approaching to stop the engagement, it is revealed that Nikki's cousin had exchanged vows on the internet with her true love Happy Singh Gaurav Gera. Sweetie proceeds to run away with Happy, and while Neil proposes to Nikki because they realize that they are meant for each other. And Aisha Takia was offered the role of Nikki, but she refused because of the intimate scenes. The cast of the movie was really great. It was like it. Uday Chopra have done the role of Gunil Neil Aluwalia. Tanisha Mukherjee have done the role of Nikita Nikki Bakshi. Richa Palod have done the role of Satvinder Sweety Kaur. Gaurav Gera have portrayed the role of Happy Singh. Abhishek Bachchan have done the role of Raj Singh special appearance. The soundtrack of the movie is really really amazing. The music was composed by Salim Suleiman. It consisted of 5 songs and 1 remix. Lyrics were penned by Anvita Dutt Guptan, Irshad Kamil and Asif Ali Beg. The movie marked the entry of Yash Raj Films into music distribution and tentatively titled Yash Raj Music. And that was really great. The whole soundtrack consists of 6 songs, which takes the length of about 40 minutes from the total length of the movie. That was really huge and really great. The singers who have lent their voice for this awesome music and in this awesome movie are K.K. Shah, Shweta Pandit, Salim Merchant, Shweta Pandit, Sonu Nigam, Clinton Sarajo, and 2005, with a running time of about 123 minutes, which is more than 2 hours. The country in which the movie got released is in India, in Hindi and English language. The plot of the movie was really, really great, due to which the movie got very popular amongst the youngsters of the movie and romantic movie lovers. That was really great. The film, as its name implies, centers on Gunreal Neil Aluwalia, Uday Chopra and Nikki Bakshi. तनिषा मुखर्जी, टू कैनेडियंस ऑफ पंजाबी डिसेंट बॉर्न एंड राइज इन ब्रिटिश कोलंबिया, बट नील एंड निकी आर डिफरेंट इन मेनी वेज। बिफोर गेटिंग मैरिड नील वॉन्ट्स टू स्पेंड 21 डेज ऑन वेकेशन विद 21 वेमेन। ऑन हिज वे ही मीट्स निकी इन अ क्लब वेर नील इज विथ हिज डेट क्रिस्टी। निकी गेट्स ड्रंक एंड स्टार्ट्स डांसिंग। नील लीव्स हिज डेट एंड टेक्स निकी टू ए होटल वेर ही वॉचेस टीवी व्हाइल निकी फॉल्स अस्लीप। द नेक्स्ट मॉर्निंग निकी थिंक्स दैट नील रेप्ड हर व्हेन He did not. She uses this to blackmail him all the time. Nikki interrupts his romantic meeting with other women from time to time, including once when Nikki interrupts Neil while he is having sex with another woman. And when Nikki tells Nikki, when Neil takes tells Nikki the truth why he is in Canada, she gets mad and dumps him. Nikki then takes Neil to a resort town. Whistler promises that she will make him meet other girls there. In reality, her ex-boyfriend Trish is there with a girlfriend Amanda, and she wants to make him jealous. With Neil learns this, he does not agree, but eventually does. They are successful in making Trish jealous. He tells Nikki that he wants her back, but she dumps him. They later spend a night together at a campsite but are unable to express their love to each other. Then Neil then returns since it is time for his wedding. Later he finds out that the girl to whom he is to be engaged, Sweetie Richa Pallod, is Nikki's cousin. At the engagement ceremony, just when Nikki is approaching to stop the engagement, it is revealed that Nikki's cousin had exchanged vows on the internet with her true love Happy Singh Gaurav Khera. Sweetie proceeds to run away with Happy, and while Neil proposes to Nikki because they realize that they are meant for each other. And Aisha Takia was offered the role of Nikki, but she refused because of the intimate scenes. The cast of the movie was really great. It was like it. Uday Chopra have done the role of Gunil Neil Aluwalia. Tanisha Mukherjee have done the role of Nikita Nikki Bakshi. Richa Pallod have done the role of Satvinder Sweetie Kaur. Gaurav Khera have portrayed the role of Happy Singh. Abhishek Bachchan have done the role of Raj Singh Special Appearance. The soundtrack of the movie is really, really amazing. The music was composed by Salim Suleiman. It consisted of 5 songs and 1 remix. Lyrics were penned by Anvita Dutt Guptan, Irshad Kamil and Asif Ali Beg. The movie marked the entry of Yash Raj Films into music distribution and tentatively titled Yash Raj Music. And that was really great. The whole soundtrack consists of 6 songs, which takes the length of about 40 minutes from the total length of the movie. That was really huge and really great. The singers who have lent their voice for this awesome music and in this awesome movie are K.K. Shah, Swetha Pandit, Salim Merchant, Swetha Pandit, Sonu Nigam, Clinton Sarajo, and 2005, with a running time of about 123 minutes, which is more than 2 hours. The country in which the movie got released is in India, in Hindi and English language. The plot of the movie was really, really great, due to which the movie got very popular amongst the youngsters of the movie and romantic movie lovers. That was really great. The film, as its name implies, centers on Gunreal Neil Aluwalia, Uday Chopra and Nikki Bakshi. Tanisha Mukherjee, two Canadians of Punjabi descent, born and raised in British Columbia. But Neil and Nikki are different in many ways. Before getting married, Neil wants to spend 21 days on vacation with 21 women. On his way, he meets Nikki in a club where Neil is with his date Christy. Nikki gets drunk and starts dancing. Neil leaves his date and takes Nikki to a hotel where he watches TV while Nikki falls asleep. The next morning, Nikki thinks that Neil raped her when he did not. She uses this to blackmail him all the time. Nikki interrupts his romantic meeting with other women from time to time, including once when Nikki interrupts Neil while he is having sex with another woman. And when Nikki tells Nikki, when Neil takes tells Nikki the truth why he is in Canada, she gets mad and dumps him. Nikki then takes Neil to a resort town. Whistler promises that she will make him meet other girls there. In reality, her ex-boyfriend Trish is there with a girlfriend Amanda, and she wants to make him jealous. With Neil learns this, he does not agree but eventually does. They are successful in making Trish jealous. He tells Nikki that he wants her back but she dumps him. The latter spend a night together at a campsite but are unable to express their love to each other. Then Neil then returns since it is time for his wedding. Later he finds out that the girl to whom he is to be engaged, Sweetie Richa Pallod, is Nikki's cousin. At the engagement ceremony, just when Nikki is approaching to stop the engagement, it is revealed that Nikki's cousin had exchanged vows on the internet with her true love Happy Singh Gaurav Khera. Sweetie proceeds to run away with Happy. And while Neil proposes to Nikki because they realize that they are meant for each other. And Aisha Takia was offered the role of Nikki, but she refused because of the intimate scenes. The cast of the movie was really great. It was like it. Uday Chopra have done the role of Gunil Neil Aluwalia. Tanisha Mukherjee have done the role of Nikita Nikki Bakshi. Richa Pallod have done the role of Satvinder Sweety Kaur. Gaurav Khera have portrayed the role of Happy Singh. Abhishek Bachchan have done the role of Raj Singh Special Appearance. The soundtrack of the movie is really, really amazing. The music was composed by Salim Suleiman. It consisted of 5 songs and 1 remix. Lyrics were penned by Anvita Dutt Guptan, Irshad Kamil and Asif Ali Beg. The movie marked the entry of Yash Raj Films into music distribution and tentatively titled Yash Raj Music. And that was really great. The whole soundtrack, Yash Raj Films YRF, released date 9th December in the year 2005, with a running time of about 123 minutes, which is more than 2 hours. The country in which the movie got released is in India, in Hindi and English language. The plot of the movie was really, really great, due to which the movie got very popular amongst the youngsters of the movie and romantic movie lovers. That was really great. The film, as its name implies, centers on Gunreal, Neil Aluwalia, Uday Chopra and Nikita, Nikki Bakshi, Tanisha Mukherjee, two Canadians of Punjabi descent, born and raised in British Columbia. But Neil and Nikki are different in many ways. Before getting married, Neil wants to spend 21 days on vacation with 21 women. On his way, he meets Nikki in a club where Neil is with his date Christy. Nikki gets drunk and starts dancing. Neil leaves his date and takes Nikki to a hotel where he watches TV while Nikki falls asleep. The next morning, Nikki thinks that Neil raped her when he did not. She uses this to blackmail him all the time. Nikki interrupts his romantic meeting with other women from time to time, including once when Nikki interrupts Neil while he is having sex with another woman. And when Neil tells Nikki the truth why he is in Canada, she gets mad and dumps him. Nikki then takes Neil to a resort town. Whistler promised that she will make him meet other girls there. In reality, her ex-boyfriend Trish is there with a girlfriend Amanda, and she wants to make him jealous. With Neil learns this, he does not agree but eventually does. They are successful in making Trish jealous. He tells Nikki that he wants her back but she dumps him. The latter spend a night together at a campsite but are unable to express their love to each other. Then Neil then returns since it is time for his wedding. Later he finds out that the girl to whom he is to be engaged, Sweetie Richa Pallod, is Nikki's cousin. At the engagement ceremony, just when Nikki is approaching to stop the engagement, it is revealed that Nikki's cousin had exchanged vows on the internet with her true love Happy Singh Gaurav Khera. Sweetie proceeds to run away with Happy. And while Neil proposes to Nikki because they realize that they are meant for each other. And Aisha Takia was offered the role of Nikki, but she refused because of the intimate scenes. The cast of the movie was really great. It was like it. Uday Chopra have done the role of Gunil Neil Aluwalia. Tanisha Mukherjee have done the role of Nikita Nikki Bakshi. Richa Pallod have done the role of Satvinder Sweety Kaur. गौरव गेहरा हैव पोर्ट्रेट द रोल ऑफ हैप्पी सिंह, अभिषेक बच्चन हैव डन द रोल ऑफ राज सिंह स्पेशल अपीयरेंस। द साउंडट्रैक ऑफ द मूवी इज रियली रियली अमेजिंग। द म्यूजिक वाज कंपोज्ड बाय सलीम सुलेमान। इट कंसिस्टेड ऑफ 5 सॉन्ग्स एंड 1 रिमिक्स। लिरिक्स वर पेंड बाय अनविता दत्त गुप्तान, इरशाद कामिल एंड आसिफ अली बेग। द मूवी मार्क्ड द एंट्री ऑफ यश राज फिल्म्स इनटू म्यूजिक डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन एंड टेंटेटिवली टाइटल्ड यश राज म्यूजिक एंड डेट वॉज रियली ग्रेट। द होल साउंड ट्रैक कंसिस्ट ऑफ 6 सॉन्ग्स विच टेक्स द लेंथ ऑफ अबाउट 40 मिनट्स फ्रॉम द टोटल लेंथ ऑफ द मूवी। डेट वॉज रियली ह्यूज एंड रियली ग्रेट। द सिंगर्स हु हैव लेंड देयर वॉइस फॉर दिस ऑसम म्यूजिक एंड इन दिस ऑसम मूवी आर के शाह, श्वेता पंडित, सलीम मर्चेंट, श्वेता पंडित, सोनू निगम, क्लिंटन सेरेजो एंड 2005 विद अ रनिंग टाइम ऑफ अबाउट 123 मिनट्स विच इज मोर देन 2 आवर्स। द कंट्री इन विच द मूवी गॉट रिलीज इज इन इंडिया इन हिंदी एंड इंग्लिश लैंग्वेज। द प्लॉट ऑफ द मूवी वॉज रियली रियली ग्रेट, ड्यू टू विच द मूवी गॉट वेरी पॉपुलर अमंगस्ट द यंगस्टर्स ऑफ द मूवी एंड रोमांटिक मूवी लवर्स। डेट वॉज रियली ग्रेट। द फिल्म एज इट्स नेम इम्प्लाइज सेंटर्स ऑन गन रियल नील आलूवालिया, उदय चोपड़ा एंड निकिता निकी बख्शी, तनिषा मुखर्जी, टू कैनेडियंस ऑफ पंजाबी डिसेंट बॉर्न एंड राइज इन ब्रिटिश कोलंबिया, बट नील एंड निकी आर डिफरेंट इन मेनी वेज। बिफोर गेटिंग मैरिड नील वॉन्ट्स टू स्पेंड 21 डेज ऑन वेकेशन विद 21 वेमेन। ऑन हिज वे ही मीट्स निकी इन अ क्लब वेयर नील इज विथ हिज डेट क्रिस्टी। निकी गेट्स ड्रंक एंड स्टार्ट्स डांसिंग। Neil leaves his date and takes Nikki to a hotel where he watches TV while Nikki falls asleep. The next morning, Nikki thinks that Neil raped her when he did not. She uses this to blackmail him all the time. Nikki interrupts his romantic meeting with other women from time to time, including once when Nikki interrupts Neil while he is having sex with another woman. And when Nikki tells Nikki, when Neil takes tells Nikki the truth why he is in Canada, she gets mad and dumps him. Nikki then takes Neil to a resort town. Whistler promises that she will make him meet other girls there. In reality, her ex-boyfriend Trish is there with a girlfriend Amanda, and she wants to make him jealous. With Neil learns this, he does not agree, but eventually does. They are successful in making Trish jealous. He tells Nikki that he wants her back, but she dumps him. They later spend a night together at a campsite, but are unable to express their love to each other. Then Neil then returns since it is time for his wedding. Later, he finds out that the girl to whom he is to be engaged, Sweetie Richa Pallod, is Nikki's cousin. At the engagement ceremony, just when Nikki is approaching to stop the engagement, it is revealed that Nikki's cousin had exchanged vows on the internet with her true love, Happy Singh Gaurav Gera. Sweetie proceeds to run away with Happy. And while Neil proposes to Nikki because they realize that they are meant for each other. And Aisha Takia was offered the role of Nikki, but she refused because of the intimate scenes. The cast of the movie was really great. It was like Uday Chopra have done the role of Gunil Neil Aluwalia. Tanisha Mukherjee have done the role of Nikita Nikki Bakshi. Richa Pallod have done the role of Satvinder Sweetie Kaur. Gaurav Gera have portrayed the role of Happy Singh. Abhishek Bachchan have done the role of Raj Singh special appearance. The soundtrack of the movie is really really amazing. The music was composed by Salim Suleiman. It consisted of 5 songs and 1 remix. Lyrics were penned by Anvita Dutt Guptan, Irshad Kamil and Asif Ali Beg. The movie marked the entry of Yash Raj Films into music distribution and tentatively titled Yash Raj Music. And that was really great. The whole soundtrack consists of 6 songs, which takes the length of about 40 minutes from the total length of the movie. That was really huge and really great. The singers who have lent their voice for this awesome music and in this awesome movie are K.K. Shah, Shweta Pandit, Salim Merchant, Shweta Pandit, Sonu Nigam, Clinton Sarajo, and 2005, with a running time of about 123 minutes, which is more than 2 hours. The country in which the movie got released is in India, in Hindi and English language. The plot of the movie was really, really great, due to which the movie got very popular amongst the youngsters of the movie and romantic movie lovers. That was really great. The film, as its name implies, centers on Gunreal Neil Aluwalia, Uday Chopra and Nikita Nikki Bakshi. तनिषा मुखर्जी, टू कैनेडियंस ऑफ पंजाबी डिसेंट बोर्न एंड राइज इन ब्रिटिश कोलंबिया, बट नील एंड निकी आर डिफरेंट इन मेनी वेज। बिफोर गेटिंग मैरिड नील वॉन्ट्स टू स्पेंड 21 डेज ऑन वेकेशन विद 21 वेमेन। ऑन हिज वे ही मीट्स निकी इन अ क्लब वेयर नील इज विथ हिज डेट क्रिस्टी। निकी गेट्स ड्रंक एंड स्टार्ट्स डांसिंग। Neil leaves his date and takes Nikki to a hotel where he watches TV while Nikki falls asleep. The next morning, Nikki thinks that Neil raped her when he did not. She uses this to blackmail him all the time. Nikki interrupts his romantic meeting with other women from time to time, including once when Nikki interrupts Neil while he is having sex with another woman. And when Nikki tells Nikki, when Neil takes tells Nikki the truth why he is in Canada, she gets mad and dumps him. Nikki then takes Neil to a resort town. Whistler promises that she will make him meet other girls there. In reality, her ex-boyfriend Trish is there with a girlfriend Amanda, and she wants to make him jealous. With Neil learns this, he does not agree, but eventually does. They are successful in making Trish jealous. He tells Nikki that he wants her back, but she dumps him. They later spend a night together at a campsite, but are unable to express their love to each other. Neil returns since it is time for his wedding. Later, he finds out that the girl to whom he is to be engaged, Sweetie Richa Pallod, is Nikki's cousin. At the engagement ceremony, just when Nikki is approaching to stop the engagement, it is revealed that Nikki's cousin had exchanged vows on the internet with her true love, Happy Singh Gaurav Khera. Sweetie proceeds to run away with Happy. And while Neil proposes to Nikki because they realize that they are meant for each other. And Aisha Takia was offered the role of Nikki, but she refused because of the intimate scenes. The cast of the movie was really great. It was like Uday Chopra have done the role of Gunil Neil Aluwalia. Tanisha Mukherjee have done the role of Nikita Nikki Bakshi. Richa Pallod have done the role of Satvinder Sweety Kaur. Gaurav Khera have portrayed the role of Happy Singh. Abhishek Bachchan have done the role of Raj Singh Special Appearance. The soundtrack of the movie is really, really amazing. The music was composed by Salim Suleiman. It consisted of 5 songs and 1 remix. Lyrics were penned by Anvita Dutt Guptan, Irshad Kamil and Asif Ali Beg. The movie marked the entry of Yash Raj Films into music distribution and tentatively titled Yash Raj Music. And that was really great. The whole soundtrack consists of 6 songs, which takes the length of about 40 minutes from the total length of the movie. That was really huge and really great. The singers who have lent their voice for this awesome music and in this awesome movie are K.K. Shah, Sweta Pandit, Salim Merchant, Sweta Pandit, Sonu Nigam, Clinton, Sarajo, and 2005, with a running time of about 123 minutes, which is more than 2 hours. The country in which the movie got released is in India, in Hindi and English language. The plot of the movie was really, really great, due to which the movie got very popular amongst the youngsters of the movie and romantic movie lovers. That was really great. The film, as its name implies, centers on Gunreal, Neil Aluwalia, Uday Chopra and Nikki Bakshi. Tanisha Mukherjee, two Canadians of Punjabi descent, born and raised in British Columbia. But Neil and Nikki are different in many ways. Before getting married, Neil wants to spend 21 days on vacation with 21 women. On his way, he meets Nikki in a club where Neil is with his date, Christy. Nikki gets drunk and starts dancing. Neil leaves his date and takes Nikki to a hotel where he watches TV while Nikki falls asleep. The next morning, Nikki thinks that Neil raped her when he did not. She uses this to blackmail him all the time. Nikki interrupts his romantic meeting with other women from time to time, including once when Nikki interrupts Neil while he is having sex with another woman. And when Nikki tells Nikki, when Neil takes tells Nikki the truth why he is in Canada, she gets mad and dumps him. Nikki then takes Neil to a resort town. Whistler promises that she will make him meet other girls there. In reality, her ex-boyfriend Trish is there with a girlfriend Amanda, and she wants to make him jealous. With Neil learns this, he does not agree but eventually does. They are successful in making Trish jealous. He tells Nikki that he wants her back, but she dumps him. The latter spend a night together at a campsite but are unable to express their love to each other. Then Neil then returns since it is time for his wedding. Later he finds out that the girl to whom he is to be engaged, Sweetie Richa Pilot, is Nikki's cousin. At the engagement ceremony, just when Nikki is approaching to stop the engagement, it is revealed that Nikki's cousin had exchanged vows on the internet with her true love Happy Singh Gaurav Gera. Sweetie proceeds to run away with Happy. And while Neil proposes to Nikki because they realize that they are meant for each other. And Aisha Takia was offered the role of Nikki, but she refused because of the intimate scenes. The cast of the movie was really great. It was like Uday Chopra have done the role of Gunil Neil Aluwalia. Tanisha Mukherjee have done the role of Nikita Nikki Bakshi. Richa Pilot have done the role of Satvinder Sweetie Kaur. Gaurav Gera have portrayed the role of Happy Singh. Abhishek Bachchan have done the role of Raj Singh Special Appearance. The soundtrack of the movie is really, really amazing. The music was composed by Salim Suleiman. It consisted of 5 songs and 1 remix. Lyrics were penned by Anvita Dutt Guptan, Irshad Kamil and Asif Ali Beg. The movie marked the entry of Yash Raj Films into music distribution and tentatively titled Yash Raj Music. And that was really great. The whole soundtrack, Yash Raj Films YRF, released date 9th December in the year 2005, with a running time of about 123 minutes, which is more than 2 hours. The country in which the movie got released is in India, in Hindi and English language. The plot of the movie was really, really great, due to which the movie got very popular amongst the youngsters of the movie and romantic movie lovers. That was really great. The film, as its name implies, centers on Gunreal, Neil Aluwalia, Uday Chopra and Nikita, Nikki Bakshi, Tanisha Mukherjee, two Canadians of Punjabi descent, born and raised in British Columbia. But Neil and Nikki are different in many ways. Before getting married, Neil wants to spend 21 days on vacation with 21 women. On his way, he meets Nikki in a club where Neil is with his date Christy. Nikki gets drunk and starts dancing. Neil leaves his date and takes Nikki to a hotel where he watches TV while Nikki falls asleep. The next morning, Nikki thinks that Neil raped her when he did not. She uses this to blackmail him all the time. Nikki interrupts his romantic meeting with other women from time to time, including once when Nikki interrupts Neil while he is having sex with another woman. And when Nikki tells Nikki, when Neil takes tells Nikki the truth why he is in Canada, she gets mad and dumps him. Nikki then takes Neil to a resort town. Whistler promises that she will make him meet other girls there. In reality, her ex-boyfriend Trish is there with a girlfriend Amanda, and she wants to make him jealous. With Neil learns this, he does not agree but eventually does. They are successful in making Trish jealous. He tells Nikki that he wants her back, but she dumps him. The latter spend a night together at a campsite but are unable to express their love to each other. Then Neil then returns since it is time for his wedding. Later he finds out that the girl to whom he is to be engaged, Sweetie Richa Pilot, is Nikki's cousin. At the engagement ceremony, just when Nikki is approaching to stop the engagement, it is revealed that Nikki's cousin had exchanged vows on the internet with her true love Happy Singh Gaurav Gera. Sweetie proceeds to run away with Happy. And while Neil proposes to Nikki because they realize that they are meant for each other. And Aisha Takia was offered the role of Nikki, but she refused because of the intimate scenes. The cast of the movie was really great. It was like Uday Chopra have done the role of Gunil Neil Aluwalia. Tanisha Mukherjee have done the role of Nikita Nikki Bakshi. Richa Pilot have done the role of Satvinder Sweetie Kaur. गौरव गेहरा हैव पोर्ट्रेट द रोल ऑफ हैप्पी सिंह, अभिषेक बच्चन हैव डन द रोल ऑफ राज सिंह स्पेशल अपीयरेंस। द साउंडट्रैक ऑफ द मूवी इज रियली रियली अमेजिंग। द म्यूजिक वाज कंपोज्ड बाय सलीम सुलेमान। इट कंसिस्टेड ऑफ 5 सॉन्ग्स एंड 1 रिमिक्स। लिरिक्स वर पेंड बाय अनविता दत्त गुप्तान, इरशाद कामिल एंड आसिफ अली बेग। द मूवी मार्क्ड द एंट्री ऑफ यश राज फिल्म्स इनटू म्यूजिक डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन एंड टेंटेटिवली टाइटल्ड यश राज म्यूजिक, and that was really great. The whole soundtrack consists of 6 songs, which takes the length of about 40 minutes from the total length of the movie. That was really huge and really great. The singers who have lent their voice for this awesome music and in this awesome movie are KK, Shweta Pandit, Salim Merchant, Shweta Pandit, Sonu Nigam, Clinton Sarajo, and 2005, with a running time of about 123 minutes, which is more than 2 hours. The country in which the movie got released is in India, in Hindi and English language. The plot of the movie was really, really great, due to which the movie got very popular amongst the youngsters of the movie and romantic movie lovers. That was really great. The film, as its name implies, centers on Gunreal, Neil Aluwalia, Uday Chopra and Nikki Bakshi, Tanisha Mukherjee, two Canadians of Punjabi descent, born and raised in British Columbia. But Neil and Nikki are different in many ways. Before getting married, Neil wants to spend 21 days on vacation with 21 women. On his way, he meets Nikki in a club where Neil is with his date Christy. Nikki gets drunk and starts dancing. Neil leaves his date and takes Nikki to a hotel where he watches TV while Nikki falls asleep. The next morning, Nikki thinks that Neil raped her when he did not. She uses this to blackmail him all the time. Nikki interrupts his romantic meeting with other women from time to time, including once when Nikki interrupts Neil while he is having sex with another woman. And when Neil tells Nikki the truth why he is in Canada, she gets mad and dumps him. Nikki then takes Neil to a resort town. Whistler promised that she will make him meet other girls there. In reality, her ex-boyfriend Trish is there with a girlfriend Amanda, and she wants to make him jealous. With Neil learns this, he does not agree, but eventually does. They are successful in making Trish jealous. He tells Nikki that he wants her back, but she dumps him. They later spend a night together at a campsite, but are unable to express their love to each other. Then Neil then returns since it is time for his wedding. Later he finds out that the girl to whom he is to be engaged, sweetie Richa Pallod, is Nikki's cousin. At the engagement ceremony, just when Nikki is approaching to stop the engagement, it is revealed that Nikki's cousin had exchanged vows on the internet with her true love Happy Singh. Gaurav Gera, sweetie proceed to run away with Happy, and while Neil proposes to Nikki because they realize that they are meant for each other. And Aisha Takia was offered the role of Nikki, but she refused because of the intimate scenes. The cast of the movie was really great. It was like it. Uday Chopra have done the role of Gunil Neil Aluwalia. Tanisha Mukherjee have done the role of Nikita Nikki Bakshi. Richa Pallod have done the role of Satvinder Sweetie Kaur. Gaurav Gera have portrayed the role of Happy Singh. Abhishek Bachchan have done the role of Raj Singh special appearance. The soundtrack of the movie is really, really amazing. The music was composed by Salim Suleiman. It consisted of 5 songs and 1 remix. Lyrics were penned by Anvita Dutt Guptan, Irshad Kamil and Asif Ali Beg. The movie marked the entry of Yash Raj Films into music distribution and tentatively titled Yash Raj Music, and that was really great. The whole soundtrack consists of 6 songs, which takes the length of about 40 minutes from the total length of the movie. That was really huge and really great. The singers who have lent their voice for this awesome music and in this awesome movie are KK, Shweta Pandit, Salim Merchant, Shweta Pandit, Sonu Nigam, Clinton Sarajo, and 2005, with a running time of about 123 minutes, which is more than 2 hours. The country in which the movie got released is in India, in Hindi and English language. The plot of the movie was really, really great, due to which the movie got very popular amongst the youngsters of the movie and romantic movie lovers. That was really great. The film, as its name implies, centers on Gunreal, Neil Aluwalia, Uday Chopra and Nikki Bakshi, तनिषा मुखर्जी, टू कैनेडियंस ऑफ पंजाबी डिसेंट बोर्न एंड राइज इन ब्रिटिश कोलंबिया, बट नील एंड निकी आर डिफरेंट इन मेनी वेज। बिफोर गेटिंग मैरिड नील वॉन्ट्स टू स्पेंड 21 डेज ऑन वेकेशन विद 21 वेमेन। ऑन हिज वे ही मीट्स निकी इन अ क्लब वेर नील इज विथ हिज डेट क्रिस्टी। निकी गेट्स ड्रंक एंड स्टार्ट्स डांसिंग। Neil leaves his date and takes Nikki to a hotel where he watches TV while Nikki falls asleep. The next morning, Nikki thinks that Neil raped her when he did not. She uses this to blackmail him all the time. Nikki interrupts his romantic meeting with other women from time to time, including once when Nikki interrupts Neil while he is having sex with another woman. And when Nikki tells Nikki, when Neil takes tells Nikki the truth why he is in Canada, she gets mad and dumps him. Nikki then takes Neil to a resort town. Whistler promises that she will make him meet other girls there. In reality, her ex-boyfriend Trish is there with a girlfriend Amanda, and she wants to make him jealous. With Neil learns this, he does not agree but eventually does. They are successful in making Trish jealous. He tells Nikki that he wants her back, but she dumps him. They later spend a night together at a campsite but are unable to express their love to each other. Then Neil then returns since it is time for his wedding. Later he finds out that the girl to whom he is to be engaged, Sweetie Richa Pallod, is Nikki's cousin. At the engagement ceremony, just when Nikki is approaching to stop the engagement, it is revealed that Nikki's cousin had exchanged vows on the internet with her true love, Happy Singh Gaurav Khera. Sweetie proceeds to run away with Happy. And while Neil proposes to Nikki because they realize that they are meant for each other. And Aisha Takia was offered the role of Nikki, but she refused because of the intimate scenes. The cast of the movie was really great. It was like Uday Chopra have done the role of Gunil Neil Aluwalia. Tanisha Mukherjee have done the role of Nikita Nikki Bakshi. Richa Pallod have done the role of Satvinder Sweetie Kaur. Gaurav Khera have portrayed the role of Happy Singh. Abhishek Bachchan have done the role of Raj Singh special appearance. The soundtrack of the movie is really, really amazing. The music was composed by Salim Suleiman. It consisted of 5 songs and 1 remix. Lyrics were penned by Anvita Dutt Guptan, Irshad Kamil and Asif Ali Beg. The movie marked the entry of Yash Raj Films into music distribution and tentatively titled Yash Raj Music. And that was really great. The whole soundtrack consists of 6 songs, which takes the length of about 40 minutes from the total length of the movie. That was really huge and really great. The singers who have lent their voice for this awesome music and in this awesome movie are K.K. Shah, Shweta Pandit, Salim Merchant, Shweta Pandit, Sonu Nigam, Clinton Sarajo, and 2005, with a running time of about 123 minutes, which is more than 2 hours. The country in which the movie got released is in India, in Hindi and English language. The plot of the movie was really, really great, due to which the movie got very popular amongst the youngsters of the movie and romantic movie lovers. That was really great. The film, as its name implies, centers on Gunreal Neil Aluwalia, Uday Chopra and Nikita Nikki Bakshi, Tanisha Mukherjee, two Canadians of Punjabi descent, born and raised in British Columbia. But Neil and Nikki are different in many ways. Before getting married, Neil wants to spend 21 days on vacation with 21 women. On his way, he meets Nikki in a club where Neil is with his date Christy. Nikki gets drunk and starts dancing. Neil leaves his date and takes Nikki to a hotel where he watches TV while Nikki falls asleep. The next morning, Nikki thinks that Neil raped her when he did not. She uses this to blackmail him all the time. Nikki interrupts his romantic meeting with other women from time to time, including once when Nikki interrupts Neil while he is having sex with another woman. And when Nikki tells Nikki, when Neil takes tells Nikki the truth why he is in Canada, she gets mad and dumps him. Nikki then takes Neil to a resort town. Whistler promises that she will make him meet other girls there. In reality, her ex-boyfriend Trish is there with a girlfriend Amanda and she wants to make him jealous. With Neil learns this, he does not agree but eventually does. They are successfully in making Trish jealous. He tells Nikki that he wants her back but she dumps him. They later spend a night together at a campsite but are unable to express their love to each other. Then Neil then returns since it is time for his wedding. Later he finds out that the girl to whom he is to be engaged, Sweetie Richa Pallod, is Nikki's cousin. At the engagement ceremony, just when Nikki is approaching to stop the engagement, it is revealed that Nikki's cousin had exchanged vows on the internet with her true love Happy Singh Gaurav Khera. Sweetie proceeds to run away with Happy. And while Neil proposes to Nikki because they realize that they are meant for each other. And Aisha Takia was offered the role of Nikki but she refused because of the intimate scenes. The cast of the movie was really great. It was like Uday Chopra have done the role of Gunil Neil Aluwalia. Tanisha Mukherjee have done the role of Nikita Nikki Bakshi. Richa Pallod have done the role of Satvinder Sweetie Kaur. Gaurav Khera have portrayed the role of Happy Singh. Abhishek Bachchan have done the role of Raj Singh Special Appearance. The soundtrack of the movie is really really amazing. The music was composed by Salim Suleiman. It consisted of 5 songs and 1 remix. Lyrics were penned by Anvita Dutt Guptan, Irshad Kamil and Asif Ali Beg. The movie marked the entry of Yash Raj Films into music distribution and tentatively titled Yash Raj Music. And that was really great. The whole soundtrack, Yash Raj Films YRF, released date 9th December in the year 2005, with a running time of about 123 minutes, which is more than 2 hours. The country in which the movie got released is in India, in Hindi and English language. The plot of the movie was really, really great, due to which the movie got very popular amongst the youngsters of the movie and romantic movie lovers. That was really great. The film, as its name implies, centers on Gunreal, Neil Aluwalia, Uday Chopra and Nikki Bakshi. Tanisha Mukherjee, 2 Canadians of Punjabi descent, born and raised in British Columbia. But Neil and Nikki are different in many ways. Before getting married, Neil wants to spend 21 days on vacation with 21 women. On his way, he meets Nikki in a club where Neil is with his date Christy. Nikki gets drunk and starts dancing. Neil leaves his date and takes Nikki to a hotel where he watches TV while Nikki falls asleep. The next morning, Nikki thinks that Neil raped her when he did not. She uses this to blackmail him all the time. Nikki interrupts his romantic meeting with other women from time to time, including once when Nikki interrupts Neil while he is having sex with another woman. And when Neil tells Nikki the truth why he is in Canada, she gets mad and dumps him. Nikki then takes Neil to a resort town. Whistler promises that she will make him meet other girls there. In reality, her ex-boyfriend Trish is there with a girlfriend Amanda and she wants to make him jealous. With Neil learns this, he does not agree but eventually does. They are successfully in making Trish jealous. He tells Nikki that he wants her back but she dumps him. They later spend a night together at a campsite but are unable to express their love to each other. Then Neil then returns since it is time for his wedding. Later he finds out that the girl to whom he is to be engaged, Sweetie Richa Pallod, is Nikki's cousin. At the engagement ceremony, just when Nikki is approaching to stop the engagement, it is revealed that Nikki's cousin had exchanged vows on the internet with her true love Happy Singh Gaurav Khera. Sweetie proceeds to run away with Happy. And while Neil proposes to Nikki because they realize that they are meant for each other. And Aisha Takia was offered the role of Nikki but she refused because of the intimate scenes. The cast of the movie was really great. It was like Uday Chopra have done the role of Gunil Neil Aluwalia. Tanisha Mukherjee have done the role of Nikita Nikki Bakshi. Richa Pallod have done the role of Satvinder Sweetie Kaur. गौरव गेहरा हैव पोर्ट्रेट द रोल ऑफ हैप्पी सिंह, अभिषेक बच्चन हैव डन द रोल ऑफ राज सिंह स्पेशल अपीयरेंस। द साउंडट्रैक ऑफ द मूवी इज रियली रियली अमेजिंग। द म्यूजिक वाज कंपोज्ड बाय सलीम सुलेमान। इट कंसिस्टेड ऑफ 5 सॉन्ग्स एंड 1 रिमिक्स। लिरिक्स वर पेंड बाय अनविता दत्त गुप्तन, इरशाद कमिल एंड आसिफ अली बेग। द मूवी मार्क्ड द एंट्री ऑफ यश राज फिल्म्स इनटू म्यूजिक डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन एंड टेंटेटिवली टाइटल्ड यश राज म्यूजिक। And that was really great. The whole soundtrack consists of 6 songs, which takes the length of about 40 minutes from the total length of the movie. That was really huge and really great. The singers who have lent their voice for this awesome music and in this awesome movie are KK, Shweta Pandit, Salim Merchant, Shweta Pandit, Sonu Nigam, Clinton Sarajo, and 2005, with a running time of about 123 minutes, which is more than 2 hours. The country in which the movie got released is in India, in Hindi and English language. The plot of the movie was really, really great, due to which the movie got very popular amongst the youngsters of the movie and romantic movie lovers. That was really great. The film, as its name implies, centers on Gunreal, Neil Aluwalia, Uday Chopra and Nikki Bakshi, Tanisha Mukherjee, two Canadians of Punjabi descent, born and raised in British Columbia. But Neil and Nikki are different in many ways. Before getting married, Neil wants to spend 21 days on vacation with 21 women. On his way, he meets Nikki in a club where Neil is with his date Christy. Nikki gets drunk and starts dancing. Neil leaves his date and takes Nikki to a hotel where he watches TV while Nikki falls asleep. The next morning, Nikki thinks that Neil raped her when he did not. She uses this to blackmail him all the time. Nikki interrupts his romantic meeting with other women from time to time, including once when Nikki interrupts Neil while he is having sex with another woman. And when Neil tells Nikki the truth why he is in Canada, she gets mad and dumps him. Nikki then takes Neil to a resort town. Whistler promised that she will make him meet other girls there. In reality, her ex-boyfriend Trish is there with a girlfriend Amanda, and she wants to make him jealous. With Neil learns this, he does not agree, but eventually does. They are successful in making Trish jealous. He tells Nikki that he wants her back, but she dumps him. They later spend a night together at a campsite, but are unable to express their love to each other. Then Neil then returns since it is time for his wedding. Later he finds out that the girl to whom he is to be engaged, Sweetie Richa Pallod, is Nikki's cousin. At the engagement ceremony, just when Nikki is approaching to stop the engagement, it is revealed that Nikki's cousin had exchanged vows on the internet with her true love Happy Singh Gaurav Gera. Sweetie proceeds to run away with Happy, and while Neil proposes to Nikki because they realize that they are meant for each other. And Aisha Takia was offered the role of Nikki, but she refused because of the intimate scenes. The cast of the movie was really great. It was like Uday Chopra have done the role of Gunil Neil Aluwalia. Tanisha Mukherjee have done the role of Nikita Nikki Bakshi. Richa Pallod have done the role of Satvinder Sweety Kaur. Gaurav Gera have portrayed the role of Happy Singh. Abhishek Bachchan have done the role of Raj Singh special appearance. The soundtrack of the movie is really, really amazing. The music was composed by Salim Suleiman. It consisted of 5 songs and 1 remix. Lyrics were penned by Anvita Dutt Gupten, Irshad Kamil and Asif Ali Beg. The movie marked the entry of Yash Raj Films into music distribution and tentatively titled Yash Raj Music. And that was really great. The whole soundtrack consists of 6 songs, which takes the length of about 40 minutes from the total length of the movie. That was really huge and really great. The singers who have lent their voice for this awesome music and in this awesome movie are KK, Shweta Pandit, Salim Merchant, Shweta Pandit, Sonu Nigam, Clinton Sarajo, and 2005, with a running time of about 123 minutes, which is more than 2 hours. The country in which the movie got released is in India, in Hindi and English language. The plot of the movie was really, really great, due to which the movie got very popular amongst the youngsters of the movie and romantic movie lovers. That was really great. The film, as its name implies, centers on Gunreal, Neil Aluwalia, Uday Chopra and Nikki Bakshi. तनिषा मुखर्जी, टू कैनेडियंस ऑफ पंजाबी डिसेंट बॉर्न एंड राइज इन ब्रिटिश कोलंबिया, बट नील एंड निकी आर डिफरेंट इन मेनी वेज। बिफोर गेटिंग मैरिड नील वॉन्ट्स टू स्पेंड 21 डेज ऑन वेकेशन विद 21 वेमेन। ऑन हिज वे ही मीट्स निकी इन अ क्लब वेर नील इज विद हिज डेट क्रिस्टी। निकी गेट्स ड्रंक एंड स्टार्ट्स डांसिंग। नील लीव्स हिज डेट एंड टेक्स निकी टू ए होटल वेर he watches TV while Nikki falls asleep. The next morning, Nikki thinks that Neil raped her when he did not. She uses this to blackmail him all the time. Nikki interrupts his romantic meeting with other women from time to time, including once when Nikki interrupts Neil while he is having sex with another woman. And when Nikki tells Nikki, when Neil takes tells Nikki the truth why he is in Canada, she gets mad and dumps him. Nikki then takes Neil to a resort town. Whistler promises that she will make him meet other girls there. In reality, her ex-boyfriend Trish is there with a girlfriend Amanda, and she wants to make him jealous. With Neil learns this, he does not agree, but eventually does. They are successful in making Trish jealous. He tells Nikki that he wants her back, but she dumps him. They later spend a night together at a campsite, but are unable to express their love to each other. Then Neil then returns since it is time for his wedding. Later he finds out that the girl to whom he is to be engaged, sweetie Richa Pallod, is Nikki's cousin. At the engagement ceremony, just when Nikki is approaching to stop the engagement, it is revealed that Nikki's cousin had exchanged vows on the internet with her true love Happy Singh Gaurav Khera. Sweetie proceeds to run away with Happy, and while Neil proposes to Nikki because they realize that they are meant for each other. And Aisha Takia was offered the role of Nikki, but she refused because of the intimate scenes. The cast of the movie was really great. It was like it. Uday Chopra have done the role of Gunil Neil Aluwalia. Tanisha Mukherjee have done the role of Nikita Nikki Bakshi. Richa Pallod have done the role of Satvinder Sweetie Kaur. Gaurav Gera have portrayed the role of Happy Singh. Abhishek Bachchan have done the role of Raj Singh Special Appearance. The soundtrack of the movie is really, really amazing. The music was composed by Salim Suleiman. It consisted of 5 songs and 1 remix. Lyrics were penned by Anvita Dutt, Guptan, Irshad Kamil and Asif Ali Beg. The movie marked the entry of Yash Raj Films into music distribution and tentatively titled Yash Raj Music. And that was really great. The whole soundtrack consists of 6 songs, which takes the length of about 40 minutes from the total length of the movie. That was really huge and really great. The singers who have lent their voice for this awesome music and in this awesome movie are K.K. Shah, Swetha Pandit, Salim Merchant, Swetha Pandit, Sonu Nigam, Clinton, Sarajo, and 2005, with a running time of about 123 minutes, which is more than 2 hours. The country in which the movie got released is in India, in Hindi and English language. The plot of the movie was really, really great, due to which the movie got very popular amongst the youngsters of the movie and romantic movie lovers. That was really great. The film, as its name implies, centers on Gunreal Neil Aluwalia, Uday Chopra and Nikita Nikki Bakshi. Tanisha Mukherjee, two Canadians of Punjabi descent, born and raised in British Columbia. But Neil and Nikki are different in many ways. Before getting married, Neil wants to spend 21 days on vacation with 21 women. On his way, he meets Nikki in a club where Neil is with his date Christy. Nikki gets drunk and starts dancing. Neil leaves his date and takes Nikki to a hotel where he watches TV while Nikki falls asleep. The next morning, Nikki thinks that Neil raped her when he did not. She uses this to blackmail him all the time. Nikki interrupts his romantic meeting with other women from time to time, including once when Nikki interrupts Neil while he is having sex with another woman. And when Nikki tells Nikki, when Neil takes tells Nikki the truth why he is in Canada, she gets mad and dumps him. Nikki then takes Neil to a resort town. Whistler promises that she will make him meet other girls there. In reality, her ex-boyfriend Trish is there with a girlfriend Amanda, and she wants to make him jealous. With Neil learns this, he does not agree but eventually does. They are successfully in making Trish jealous. He tells Nikki that he wants her back, but she dumps him. They later spend a night together at a campsite but are unable to express their love to each other. Then Neil then returns since it is time for his wedding. Later he finds out that the girl to whom he is to be engaged, Sweetie Richa Pallod, is Nikki's cousin. At the engagement ceremony, just when Nikki is approaching to stop the engagement, it is revealed that Nikki's cousin had exchanged vows on the internet with her true love Happy Singh Gaurav Gera. Sweetie proceeds to run away with Happy. And while Neil proposes to Nikki because they realize that they are meant for each other. And Aisha Takia was offered the role of Nikki, but she refused because of the intimate scenes. The cast of the movie was really great. It was like Uday Chopra have done the role of Gunil Neil Aluwalia. Tanisha Mukherjee have done the role of Nikita Nikki Bakshi. Richa Pallod have done the role of Satvinder Sweetie Kaur. Gaurav Gera have portrayed the role of Happy Singh. Abhishek Bachchan have done the role of Raj Singh Special Appearance. The soundtrack of the movie is really, really amazing. The music was composed by Salim Suleiman. It consisted of 5 songs and 1 remix. Lyrics were penned by Anvita Dutt Guptan, Irshad Kamil and Asif Ali Beg. The movie marked the entry of Yash Raj Films into music distribution and tentatively titled Yash Raj Music. And that was really great. The whole soundtrack, Yash Raj Films YRF, released date 9th December in the year 2005, with a running time of about 123 minutes, which is more than 2 hours. The country in which the movie got released is in India, in Hindi and English language. The plot of the movie was really, really great, due to which the movie got very popular amongst the youngsters of the movie and romantic movie lovers. That was really great. The film, as its name implies, centers on Gunreal, Neil Aluwalia, Uday Chopra and Nikita, Nikki Bakshi, Tanisha Mukherjee, two Canadians of Punjabi descent, born and raised in British Columbia. But Neil and Nikki are different in many ways. Before getting married, Neil wants to spend 21 days on vacation with 21 women. On his way, he meets Nikki in a club where Neil is with his date Christy. Nikki gets drunk and starts dancing. Neil leaves his date and takes Nikki to a hotel where he watches TV while Nikki falls asleep. The next morning, Nikki thinks that Neil raped her when he did not. She uses this to blackmail him all the time. Nikki interrupts his romantic meeting with other women from time to time, including once when Nikki interrupts Neil while he is having sex with another woman. And when Neil tells Nikki the truth why he is in Canada, she gets mad and dumps him. Nikki then takes Neil to a resort town. Whistler promises that she will make him meet other girls there. In reality, her ex-boyfriend Trish is there with a girlfriend Amanda, and she wants to make him jealous. With Neil learns this, he does not agree but eventually does. They are successfully in making Trish jealous. He tells Nikki that he wants her back, but she dumps him. They later spend a night together at a campsite but are unable to express their love to each other. Then Neil then returns since it is time for his wedding. Later he finds out that the girl to whom he is to be engaged, Sweetie Richa Pallod, is Nikki's cousin. At the engagement ceremony, just when Nikki is approaching to stop the engagement, it is revealed that Nikki's cousin had exchanged vows on the internet with her true love Happy Singh Gaurav Gera. Sweetie proceeds to run away with Happy. And while Neil proposes to Nikki because they realize that they are meant for each other. And Aisha Takia was offered the role of Nikki, but she refused because of the intimate scenes. The cast of the movie was really great. It was like Uday Chopra have done the role of Gunil Neil Aluwalia. Tanisha Mukherjee have done the role of Nikita Nikki Bakshi. Richa Pallod have done the role of Satvinder Sweetie Kaur. गौरव गेहरा हैव पोर्ट्रेट द रोल ऑफ हैप्पी सिंह, अभिषेक बच्चन हैव डन द रोल ऑफ राज सिंह स्पेशल अपीयरेंस। द साउंड ट्रैक ऑफ द मूवी इज रियली रियली अमेजिंग। द म्यूजिक वॉज कंपोज बाय सलीम सुलेमान। इट कंसिस्टेड ऑफ 5 सॉन्ग्स एंड 1 रिमिक्स। लिरिक्स वेर पेंड बाय अनविता दत्त गुप्तैन, इरशाद कामिल एंड आसिफ अली बेग। द मूवी मार्क द एंट्री ऑफ यश राज फिल्म इन टू म्यूजिक डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन एंड टेंटेटिवली टाइटल्ड यश राज म्यूजिक and that was really great. The whole soundtrack consists of 6 songs which takes the length of about 40 minutes from the total length of the movie. That was really huge and really great. The singers who have lent their voice for this awesome music and in this awesome movie are KK, Shweta Pandit, Salim Merchant, Shweta Pandit, Sonu Nigam, Clinton Serejo and 2005 with a running time of about 123 minutes, which is more than 2 hours. The country in which the movie got released is in India in Hindi and English language. The plot of the movie was really really great, due to which the movie got very popular amongst the youngsters of the movie and romantic movie lovers. That was really great. The film, as its name implies, centers on Gunreal, Neil Aluwalia, Uday Chopra and Nikki Bakshi, Tanisha Mukherjee, two Canadians of Punjabi descent, born and raised in British Columbia. But Neil and Nikki are different in many ways. Before getting married, Neil wants to spend 21 days on vacation with 21 women. On his way, he meets Nikki in a club where Neil is with his date, Christy. Nikki gets drunk and starts dancing. Neil leaves his date and takes Nikki to a hotel where he watches TV while Nikki falls asleep. The next morning, Nikki thinks that Neil raped her when he did not. She uses this to blackmail him all the time. Nikki interrupts his romantic meeting with other women from time to time, including once when Nikki interrupts Neil while he is having sex with another woman. And when Neil tells Nikki the truth why he is in Canada, she gets mad and dumps him. Nikki then takes Neil to a resort town. Whistler promises that she will make him meet other girls there. In reality, her ex-boyfriend Trish is there with a girlfriend Amanda, and she wants to make him jealous. With Neil learns this, he does not agree, but eventually does. They are successful in making Trish jealous. He tells Nikki that he wants her back, but she dumps him. They later spend a night together at a campsite, but are unable to express their love to each other. Then Neil then returns since it is time for his wedding. Later he finds out that the girl to whom he is to be engaged, Sweetie Richa Palod, is Nikki's cousin. At the engagement ceremony, just when Nikki is approaching to stop the engagement, it is revealed that Nikki's cousin had exchanged vows on the internet with her true love Happy Singh. Gaurav Gera, Sweetie proceeds to run away with Happy, and while Neil proposes to Nikki because they realize that they are meant for each other. And Aisha Takia was offered the role of Nikki, but she refused because of the intimate scenes. The cast of the movie was really great. It was like it. Uday Chopra have done the role of Gunil Neil Aluwalia. Tanisha Mukherjee have done the role of Nikita Nikki Bakshi. Richa Palod have done the role of Satvinder Sweetie Kaur. Gaurav Gera have portrayed the role of Happy Singh. Abhishek Bachchan have done the role of Raj Singh special appearance. The soundtrack of the movie is really really amazing. The music was composed by Salim Suleiman. It consisted of 5 songs and 1 remix. Lyrics were penned by Anvita Dutt Guptan, Irshad Kamil and Asif Ali Beg. The movie marked the entry of Yash Raj Films into music distribution and tentatively titled Yash Raj Music. And that was really great. The whole soundtrack consists of 6 songs, which takes the length of about 40 minutes from the total length of the movie. That was really huge and really great. The singers who have lent their voice for this awesome music and in this awesome movie are KK, Shweta Pandit, Salim Merchant, Shweta Pandit, Sonu Nigam, Clinton Serejo, and 2005 with a running time of about 123 minutes, which is more than 2 hours. The country in which the movie got released is in India in Hindi and English language. The plot of the movie was really really great, due to which the movie got very popular amongst the youngsters of the movie and romantic movie lovers. That was really great. The film, as its name implies, centers on Gunreal, Neil Aluwalia, Uday Chopra and Nikki Bakshi. तनिषा मुखर्जी, टू कैनेडियंस ऑफ पंजाबी डिसेंट बोर्न एंड राइज इन ब्रिटिश कोलंबिया, बट नील एंड निकी आर डिफरेंट इन मेनी वेज। बिफोर गेटिंग मैरिड नील वॉन्ट्स टू स्पेंड 21 डेज ऑन वेकेशन विद 21 वेमेन। ऑन हिज वे ही मीट्स निकी इन अ क्लब वेयर नील इज विथ हिज डेट क्रिस्टी। निकी गेट्स ड्रंक एंड स्टार्ट्स डांसिंग। Neil leaves his date and takes Nikki to a hotel where he watches TV while Nikki falls asleep. The next morning, Nikki thinks that Neil raped her when he did not. She uses this to blackmail him all the time. Nikki interrupts his romantic meeting with other women from time to time, including once when Nikki interrupts Neil while he is having sex with another woman. And when Nikki tells Nikki, when Neil takes tells Nikki the truth why he is in Canada, she gets mad and dumps him. Nikki then takes Neil to a resort town. Whistler promises that she will make him meet other girls there. In reality, her ex-boyfriend Trish is there with a girlfriend Amanda, and she wants to make him jealous. With Neil learns this, he does not agree, but eventually does. They are successful in making Trish jealous. He tells Nikki that he wants her back, but she dumps him. They later spend a night together at a campsite, but are unable to express their love to each other. Then Neil then returns since it is time for his wedding. Later, he finds out that the girl to whom he is to be engaged, Sweetie Richa Palod, is Nikki's cousin. At the engagement ceremony, just when Nikki is approaching to stop the engagement, it is revealed that Nikki's cousin had exchanged vows on the internet with her true love, Happy Singh Gaurav Khera. Sweetie proceeds to run away with Happy, and while Neil proposes to Nikki because they realize that they are meant for each other. And Aisha Takia was offered the role of Nikki, but she refused because of the intimate scenes. The cast of the movie was really great. It was like it. Uday Chopra have done the role of Gunil Neil Aluwalia. Tanisha Mukherjee have done the role of Nikita Nikki Bakshi. Richa Palod have done the role of Satvinder Sweety Kaur. Gaurav Khera have portrayed the role of Happy Singh. Abhishek Bachchan have done the role of Raj Singh Special Appearance. The soundtrack of the movie is really, really amazing. The music was composed by Salim Suleiman. It consisted of 5 songs and 1 remix. Lyrics were penned by Anvita Dutt Guptan, Irshad Kamil and Asif Ali Beg. The movie marked the entry of Yash Raj Films into music distribution and tentatively titled Yash Raj Music. And that was really great. The whole soundtrack consists of 6 songs, which takes the length of about 40 minutes from the total length of the movie. That was really huge and really great. The singers who have lent their voice for this awesome music and in this awesome movie are K.K. Shah, Shweta Pandit, Salim Merchant, Shweta Pandit, Sonu Nigam, Clinton Sarajo, and 2005, with a running time of about 123 minutes, which is more than 2 hours. The country in which the movie got released is in India, in Hindi and English language. The plot of the movie was really, really great, due to which the movie got very popular amongst the youngsters of the movie and romantic movie lovers. That was really great. The film, as its name implies, centers on Gunreal Neil Aluwalia, Uday Chopra and Nikita Nikki Bakshi, Tanisha Mukherjee, two Canadians of Punjabi descent, born and raised in British Columbia. But Neil and Nikki are different in many ways. Before getting married, Neil wants to spend 21 days on vacation with 21 women. On his way, he meets Nikki in a club where Neil is with his date Christy. Nikki gets drunk and starts dancing. Neil leaves his date and takes Nikki to a hotel where he watches TV while Nikki falls asleep. The next morning, Nikki thinks that Neil raped her when he did not. She uses this to blackmail him all the time. Nikki interrupts his romantic meeting with other women from time to time, including once when Nikki interrupts Neil while he is having sex with another woman. And when Nikki tells Nikki, when Neil takes tells Nikki the truth why he is in Canada, she gets mad and dumps him. Nikki then takes Neil to a resort town. Whistler promises that she will make him meet other girls they other there. In reality, her ex-boyfriend Trish is there with a girlfriend Amanda, and she wants to make him jealous. With Neil learns this, he does not agree, but eventually does. They are successfully in making Trish jealous. He tells Nikki that he wants her back, but she dumps him. They later spend a night together at a campsite, but are unable to express their love to each other. Then Neil then returns since it is time for his wedding. Later he finds out that the girl to whom he is to be engaged, sweetie Richa Pallod, is Nikki's cousin. At the engagement ceremony, just when Nikki is approaching to stop the engagement, it is revealed that Nikki's cousin had exchanged vows on the internet with her true love Happy Singh Gaurav Khera. Sweetie proceeds to run away with Happy, and while Neil proposes to Nikki because they realize that they are meant for each other. And Aisha Takia was offered the role of Nikki, but she refused because of the intimate scenes. The cast of the movie was really great. It was like it. Uday Chopra have done the role of Gunil Neil Aluwalia. Tanisha Mukherjee have done the role of Nikita Nikki Bakshi. Richa Pallod have done the role of Satvinder Sweetie Kaur. Gaurav Gera have portrayed the role of Happy Singh. Abhishek Bachchan have done the role of Raj Singh Special Appearance. The soundtrack of the movie is really, really amazing. The music was composed by Salim Suleiman. It consisted of 5 songs and 1 remix. Lyrics were penned by Anvita Dutt, Guptan, Irshad Kamil and Asif Ali Beg. The movie marked the entry of Yash Raj Films into music distribution and tentatively titled Yash Raj Music. And that was really great. The whole soundtrack, Yash Raj Films YRF, released date 9th December in the year 2005, with a running time of about 123 minutes, which is more than 2 hours. The country in which the movie got released is in India, in Hindi and English language. The plot of the movie was really, really great, due to which the movie got very popular amongst the youngsters of the movie and romantic movie lovers. That was really great. The film, as its name implies, centers on Gunreal, Neil Aluwalia, Uday Chopra and Nikita Nikki Bakshi. Tanisha Mukherjee, two Canadians of Punjabi descent, born and raised in British Columbia. But Neil and Nikki are different in many ways. Before getting married, Neil wants to spend 21 days on vacation with 21 women. On his way, he meets Nikki in a club where Neil is with his date Christy. Nikki gets drunk and starts dancing. Neil leaves his date and takes Nikki to a hotel where he watches TV while Nikki falls asleep. The next morning, Nikki thinks that Neil raped her when he did not. She uses this to blackmail him all the time. Nikki interrupts his romantic meeting with other women from time to time, including once when Nikki interrupts Neil while he is having sex with another woman. And when Nikki tells Nikki, when Neil takes tells Nikki the truth why he is in Canada, she gets mad and dumps him. Nikki then takes Neil to a resort town. Whistler promises that she will make him meet other girls there. In reality, her ex-boyfriend Trish is there with a girlfriend Amanda, and she wants to make him jealous. With Neil learns this, he does not agree, but eventually does. They are successfully in making Trish jealous. He tells Nikki that he wants her back, but she dumps him. They later spend a night together at a campsite, but are unable to express their love to each other. Then Neil then returns since it is time for his wedding. Later he finds out that the girl to whom he is to be engaged, sweetie Richa Pallod, is Nikki's cousin. At the engagement ceremony, just when Nikki is approaching to stop the engagement, it is revealed that Nikki's cousin had exchanged vows on the internet with her true love Happy Singh Gaurav Khera. Sweetie proceeds to run away with Happy, and while Neil proposes to Nikki because they realize that they are meant for each other. And Aisha Takia was offered the role of Nikki, but she refused because of the intimate scenes. The cast of the movie was really great. It was like it. Uday Chopra have done the role of Gunil Neil Aluwalia. Tanisha Mukherjee have done the role of Nikita Nikki Bakshi. Richa Pallod have done the role of Satvinder Sweetie Kaur. गौरव गेहरा हैव पोर्ट्रेट द रोल ऑफ हैप्पी सिंह, अभिषेक बच्चन हैव डन द रोल ऑफ राज सिंह स्पेशल अपीयरेंस। द साउंडट्रैक ऑफ द मूवी इज रियली रियली अमेजिंग। द म्यूजिक वाज कंपोज्ड बाय सलीम सुलेमान। इट कंसिस्टेड ऑफ 5 सॉन्ग्स एंड 1 रिमिक्स। लिरिक्स वर पेंड बाय अनविता दत्त गुप्तान, इरशाद कमिल एंड आसिफ अली बेग। द मूवी मार्क्ड द एंट्री ऑफ यश राज फिल्म्स इनटू म्यूजिक डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन एंड टेंटेटिवली टाइटल्ड यश राज म्यूजिक एंड डेट वॉज वेरी ग्रेट। द होल साउंड ट्रैक कंसिस्ट ऑफ 6 सॉन्ग्स विच टेक्स द लेंथ ऑफ अबाउट 40 मिनट्स फ्रॉम द टोटल लेंथ ऑफ द मूवी। डेट वॉज रियली ह्यूज एंड रियली ग्रेट। द सिंगर्स हु हैव लेंड देयर वॉइस फॉर दिस ऑसम म्यूजिक एंड इन दिस ऑसम मूवी आर के शाह, श्वेता पंडित, सलीम मर्चेंट, श्वेता पंडित, सोनू निगम, क्लिंटन सेरेजो एंड 2005 विद अ रनिंग टाइम ऑफ अबाउट 123 मिनट्स विच इज मोर देन 2 आवर्स। द कंट्री इन विच द मूवी गॉट रिलीज इज इन इंडिया इन हिंदी एंड इंग्लिश लैंग्वेज। द प्लॉट ऑफ द मूवी वॉज रियली रियली ग्रेट ड्यू टू विच द मूवी गॉट वेरी पॉपुलर अमंग्स द यंगस्टर्स ऑफ द मूवी एंड रोमांटिक मूवी लवर्स। डेट वॉज रियली ग्रेट। द फिल्म एज इट्स नेम इम्प्लाइज सेंटर्स ऑन गनरियल नील आलूवालिया, उदय चोपड़ा एंड निकिता निकी बख्शी, तनिषा मुखर्जी, टू कैनेडियंस ऑफ पंजाबी डिसेंट बोर्न एंड राइज इन ब्रिटिश कोलंबिया। बट नील एंड निकी आर डिफरेंट इन मेनी वेज। बिफोर गेटिंग मैरिड नील वॉन्ट्स टू स्पेंड 21 डेज ऑन वेकेशन विद 21 वेमेन। ऑन हिज वे ही मीट्स निकी इन अ क्लब वेयर नील इज विथ हिज डेट क्रिस्टी। निकी गेट्स ड्रंक एंड स्टार्ट्स डांसिंग। Neil leaves his date and takes Nikki to a hotel where he watches TV while Nikki falls asleep. The next morning, Nikki thinks that Neil raped her when he did not. She uses this to blackmail him all the time. Nikki interrupts his romantic meeting with other women from time to time, including once when Nikki interrupts Neil while he is having sex with another woman. And when Neil tells Nikki the truth why he is in Canada, she gets mad and dumps him. Nikki then takes Neil to a resort town. Whistler promises that she will make him meet other girls there. In reality, her ex-boyfriend Trish is there with a girlfriend Amanda, and she wants to make him jealous. With Neil learns this, he does not agree, but eventually does. They are successful in making Trish jealous. He tells Nikki that he wants her back, but she dumps him. They later spend a night together at a campsite, but are unable to express their love to each other. Neil returns since it is time for his wedding. Later, he finds out that the girl to whom he is to be engaged, Sweetie Richa Palod, is Nikki's cousin. At the engagement ceremony, just when Nikki is approaching to stop the engagement, it is revealed that Nikki's cousin had exchanged vows on the internet with her true love, Happy Singh Gaurav Gera. Sweetie proceeds to run away with Happy, and while Neil proposes to Nikki because they realize that they are meant for each other. And Aisha Takia was offered the role of Nikki, but she refused because of the intimate scenes. The cast of the movie was really great. It was like it. Uday Chopra have done the role of Gunil Neil Aluwalia. Tanisha Mukherjee have done the role of Nikita Nikki Bakshi. Richa Palod have done the role of Satvinder Sweety Kaur. Gaurav Gera have portrayed the role of Happy Singh. Abhishek Bachchan have done the role of Raj Singh special appearance. The soundtrack of the movie is really really amazing. The music was composed by Salim Suleiman. It consisted of 5 songs and 1 remix. Lyrics were penned by Anvita Dutt Guptan, Irshad Kamil and Asif Ali Beg. The movie marked the entry of Yash Raj Films into music distribution and tentatively titled Yash Raj Music. And that was really great. The whole soundtrack consists of 6 songs, which takes the length of about 40 minutes from the total length of the movie. That was really huge and really great. The singers who have lent their voice for this awesome music and in this awesome movie are K.K. Shah, Shweta Pandit, Salim Merchant, Shweta Pandit, Sonu Nigam, Clinton Sarajo, and 2005 with a running time of about 123 minutes, which is more than 2 hours. The country in which the movie got released is in India in Hindi and English language. The plot of the movie was really really great, due to which the movie got very popular amongst the youngsters of the movie and romantic movie lovers. That was really great. The film, as its name implies, centers on Gunreal Neil Aluwalia, Uday Chopra and Nikki Bakshi. तनिषा मुखर्जी, टू कैनेडियंस ऑफ पंजाबी डिसेंट बोर्न एंड राइज इन ब्रिटिश कोलंबिया, बट नील एंड निकी आर डिफरेंट इन मेनी वेज। बिफोर गेटिंग मैरिड नील वॉन्ट्स टू स्पेंड 21 डेज ऑन वेकेशन विद 21 वेमेन। ऑन हिज वे ही मीट्स निकी इन अ क्लब वेर नील इज विथ हिज डेट क्रिस्टी। निकी गेट्स ड्रंक एंड स्टार्ट्स डांसिंग। नील लीव्स हिज डेट एंड टेक्स निकी टू ए होटल वेर he watches TV while Nikki falls asleep. The next morning, Nikki thinks that Neil raped her when he did not. She uses this to blackmail him all the time. Nikki interrupts his romantic meeting with other women from time to time, including once when Nikki interrupts Neil while he is having sex with another woman. And when Nikki tells Nikki, when Neil takes tells Nikki the truth why he is in Canada, she gets mad and dumps him. Nikki then takes Neil to a resort town. Whistler promises that she will make him meet other girls there. In reality, her ex-boyfriend Trish is there with a girlfriend Amanda, and she wants to make him jealous. With Neil learns this, he does not agree, but eventually does. They are successful in making Trish jealous. He tells Nikki that he wants her back, but she dumps him. They later spend a night together at a campsite, but are unable to express their love to each other. Then Neil then returns since it is time for his wedding. Later, he finds out that the girl to whom he is to be engaged, Sweetie Richa Pallod, is Nikki's cousin. At the engagement ceremony, just when Nikki is approaching to stop the engagement, it is revealed that Nikki's cousin had exchanged vows on the internet with her true love, Happy Singh Gaurav Gera. Sweetie proceeds to run away with Happy, and while Neil proposes to Nikki because they realize that they are meant for each other. And Aisha Takia was offered the role of Nikki, but she refused because of the intimate scenes. The cast of the movie was really great. It was like it. Uday Chopra have done the role of Gunil Neil Aluwalia. Tanisha Mukherjee have done the role of Nikita Nikki Bakshi. Richa Pallod have done the role of Satvinder Sweetie Kaur. Gaurav Gera have portrayed the role of Happy Singh. Abhishek Bachchan have done the role of Raj Singh Special Appearance. The soundtrack of the movie is really, really amazing. The music was composed by Salim Suleiman. It consisted of 5 songs and 1 remix. The lyrics were penned by Anvita Dutt Guptan, Irshad Kamil and Asif Ali Beg. The movie marked the entry of Yash Raj Films into music distribution and tentatively titled Yash Raj Music. And that was really great. The whole soundtrack consists of 6 songs, which takes the length of about 40 minutes from the total length of the movie. That was really huge and really great. The singers who have lent their voice for this awesome music and in this awesome movie are K.K. Shah, Swetha Pandit, Salim Merchant, Swetha Pandit, Sonu Nigam, Clinton Sarajo, and 2005, with a running time of about 123 minutes, which is more than 2 hours. The country in which the movie got released is in India, in Hindi and English language. The plot of the movie was really, really great, due to which the movie got very popular amongst the youngsters of the movie and romantic movie lovers. That was really great. The film, as its name implies, centers on Gunreal Neil Aluwalia, Uday Chopra and Nikki Bakshi, Tanisha Mukherjee, two Canadians of Punjabi descent, born and raised in British Columbia. But Neil and Nikki are different in many ways. Before getting married, Neil wants to spend 21 days on vacation with 21 women. On his way, he meets Nikki in a club where Neil is with his date Christy. Nikki gets drunk and starts dancing. Neil leaves his date and takes Nikki to a hotel where he watches TV while Nikki falls asleep. The next morning, Nikki thinks that Neil raped her when he did not. She uses this to blackmail him all the time. Nikki interrupts his romantic meeting with other women from time to time, including once when Nikki interrupts Neil while he is having sex with another woman. And when Nikki tells Nikki, when Neil takes tells Nikki the truth why he is in Canada, she gets mad and dumps him. Nikki then takes Neil to a resort town. Whistler promises that she will make him meet other girls there. In reality, her ex-boyfriend Trish is there with a girlfriend Amanda, and she wants to make him jealous. With Neil learns this, he does not agree but eventually does. They are successfully in making Trish jealous. He tells Nikki that he wants her back but she dumps him. The latter spend a night together at a campsite but are unable to express their love to each other. Then Neil then returns since it is time for his wedding. Later he finds out that the girl to whom he is to be engaged, Sweetie Richa Pallod, is Nikki's cousin. At the engagement ceremony, just when Nikki is approaching to stop the engagement, it is revealed that Nikki's cousin had exchanged vows on the internet with her true love Happy Singh Gaurav Khera. Sweetie proceeds to run away with Happy. And while Neil proposes to Nikki because they realize that they are meant for each other. And Aisha Takia was offered the role of Nikki, but she refused because of the intimate scenes. The cast of the movie was really great. It was like it. Uday Chopra have done the role of Gunil Neil Aluwalia. Tanisha Mukherjee have done the role of Nikita Nikki Bakshi. Richa Pallod have done the role of Satvinder Sweety Kaur. Gaurav Khera have portrayed the role of Happy Singh. Abhishek Bachchan have done the role of Raj Singh Special Appearance. The soundtrack of the movie is really, really amazing. The music was composed by Salim Suleiman. It consisted of 5 songs and 1 remix. Lyrics were penned by Anvita Dutt Guptan, Irshad Kamil and Asif Ali Beg. The movie marked the entry of Yash Raj Films into music distribution and tentatively titled Yash Raj Music. And that was really great. The whole soundtrack, Yash Raj Films YRF, released date 9th December in the year 2005, with a running time of about 123 minutes, which is more than 2 hours. The country in which the movie got released is in India, in Hindi and English language. The plot of the movie was really, really great, due to which the movie got very popular amongst the youngsters of the movie and romantic movie lovers. That was really great. The film, as its name implies, centers on Gunreal, Neil Aluwalia, Uday Chopra and Nikita, Nikki Bakshi, Tanisha Mukherjee, two Canadians of Punjabi descent, born and raised in British Columbia. But Neil and Nikki are different in many ways. Before getting married, Neil wants to spend 21 days on vacation with 21 women. On his way, he meets Nikki in a club where Neil is with his date Christy. Nikki gets drunk and starts dancing. Neil leaves his date and takes Nikki to a hotel where he watches TV while Nikki falls asleep. The next morning, Nikki thinks that Neil raped her when he did not. She uses this to blackmail him all the time. Nikki interrupts his romantic meeting with other women from time to time, including once when Nikki interrupts Neil while he is having sex with another woman. And when Neil tells Nikki the truth why he is in Canada, she gets mad and dumps him. Nikki then takes Neil to a resort town. Whistler promised that she will make him meet other girls there. In reality, her ex-boyfriend Trish is there with a girlfriend Amanda, and she wants to make him jealous. With Neil learns this, he does not agree but eventually does. They are successfully in making Trish jealous. He tells Nikki that he wants her back but she dumps him. The latter spend a night together at a campsite but are unable to express their love to each other. Then Neil then returns since it is time for his wedding. Later he finds out that the girl to whom he is to be engaged, Sweetie Richa Pallod, is Nikki's cousin. At the engagement ceremony, just when Nikki is approaching to stop the engagement, it is revealed that Nikki's cousin had exchanged vows on the internet with her true love Happy Singh Gaurav Khera. Sweetie proceeds to run away with Happy. And while Neil proposes to Nikki because they realize that they are meant for each other. And Aisha Takia was offered the role of Nikki, but she refused because of the intimate scenes. The cast of the movie was really great. It was like it. Uday Chopra have done the role of Gunil Neil Aluwalia. Tanisha Mukherjee have done the role of Nikita Nikki Bakshi. Richa Pallod have done the role of Satvin.